साथ हैं द वन एंड ओनली द लेजेंड द मैन हिमसेल्फ सागर शाह। हेलो सागर शाह।
हाय 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 एवरीवन। सो आज समय वी आर गोइंग टू डू समथिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग
अरे
विथ
बाप रे
यू।
बाप, मजा आने वाला है दोस्तों। यू नो थिंग इज, वेट, लेट मी फर्स्ट वेलकम एवरीवन हुज हियर। लेट हो भी कह रहे हैं लोग, सो सॉरी यार दोस्तों, समझा करो अभी। द थिंग इज सागर, आई रियलाइज द मोर आई स्ट्रीम ऑनलाइन, मेरा मेरे को लगा था मेरा चेस अच्छा हो जाएगा, पर मेरा चेस खराब ही होता जा रहा है ब्रो।
हाँ, एक्चुअली क्या होता है दैट व्हेन यू आर ऑफन इन द कंपनी ऑफ रियली गुड चेस प्लेयर्स एंड यू आर नॉट स्टडिंग चेस ऑन योर ओन, तो ऐसे होने लगता है कि यू आर सो फैसिनेटेड बाय देम। लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल, लेट्स से विदित हो गया या फिर से तानिया और आनंद ऑन योर स्ट्रीम और समटाइम्स अनीश एंड सो ऑन बोटेस, कि यू स्टार्ट सीइंग देम एंड इट्स लाइक यू वॉन्ट टू इम्प्रूव एंड यू वॉन्ट टू इम्प्रूव लाइक देम, बट एक्चुअली यू हैव टू इम्प्रूव इन अ डिफरेंट वे। लाइक यू कैंट बी प्लेइंग ब्लाइंड फोल्ड एंड इम्प्रूविंग। सो वॉट आई रियलाइज इज दैट यू
ओके,
नीड
ताना मार दिया
डिफरेंट
सागर शाह भाई।
इन अ
ठीक है यार,
वे।
नहीं खेलेंगे यार ब्लाइंड फोल्ड, ठीक है यार गलती हो गई यार।
नहीं, खेलना ज़रूरी है। इनफैक्ट व्हाट यू आर डूइंग इज़ फैंटास्टिक। इट्स रियली पॉपुलराइजिंग चेस टू अनदर
अरे भाई
लेवल,
थैंक यू भाई।
क्योंकि आप देखोगे, आई हैव
सागर शाह
नेवर
क्यूट ओपी इन द चैट प्लीज।
मैंने मैंने ये एयरफोन्स पहली बार ऐसे बड़े पहने।
अरे मस्त लग रहे हो भाई, बहुत सही लग रहे हो।
सो द प्लान इज दैट टू वर्क विथ यू इन अ वे वेर यू कैन इम्प्रूव एट चेस। एंड वॉट आई थॉट इज वी शुड डू ऑन दीज स्ट्रीम्स इज आप ऑनलाइन खेलोगे गेम्स एंड दे विल बी यू नो वी कैन एनालाइज देम एंड वी कैन
ओ
फाइंड आउट
बेस्ट
योर
ब्रो, दैट विल बी द
मिस्टेक्स।
बेस्ट दोस्तों, दैट विल बी इनसेन, बिकॉज़ एवरीवन हुज मोस्टली ऑन माय लेवल ओनली ऑन 1000 रेटिंग, तो दे विल नो हाउ टू थिंक।
या एग्जैक्टली। सो द मेन प्लान इज टू वर्क दैट वे सो दैट यू कैन इम्प्रूव एंड देन स्लोली एंड स्टेडली यू नो वन डे यू कैन एटलीस्ट यू नो
डिफीट विद इट।
डिफीटिंग विदित कैन बी द नेम ऑफ दिस स्ट्रीम। या लाइक एवरी मॉर्निंग जब विदित सो रहा है यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग एंड देन एवरी नाइट यू आर विद स्ट्रीमिंग विद हिम।
कल क्या मजा आया भाई, कल का स्ट्रीम देखा था क्या ब्रो?
हाँ, इट वॉज लाइक 21,500 वॉज आई थिंक द हाइएस्ट नंबर ऑफ पीपल,
या वाचिंग चेस,
विच इज फैंटास्टिक। आई
ओ भाई
मीन
मजा आ गया। एंड द मैच इटसेल्फ, द मैचेस वाज सो इंटेंस, इट वाज
या
डैम फन ब्रो।
आई वॉज एक्चुअली स्पीकिंग विद विदित आफ्टर द स्ट्रीम एंड ही टोल्ड मी इट वॉज इंटेंस। आई सेड क्या बोल रहा है यार। आई मीन फॉर विदित दिस वॉज नॉट टफ, आई फेल्ट पर्सनली नोइंग हिम, बट यू नो वेन सो मेनी पीपल आर वॉचिंग एंड दिस आई थिंक इट वॉज न्यू फॉर विदित एज वेल कि इतने सारे लोग देख रहे
या एंड विदित देख भी नहीं रहा
हैं। बट ही प्लेड अमेजिंग। लाइक इन वन गेम, आई थिंक द फ्रेंच गेम, जहाँ पे उसने F7 पॉन सेक्रीफाइस किया फिर बिशप इंटू G6 पॉन मारा, इट वॉज अ वेरी नाइस कॉम्बिनेशन। लाइक द
ओ
पॉन कुड बी
या
टेकन इन थ्री वेज, किंग से, बिशप से, रुक से, बट इट वॉज वेरी गुड।
बहुत बढ़िया खेला हुआ है। एंड मैंने भी खेला, मतलब मैंने, आई मूव दिस पीस, आई वाज सो नर्वस यू नो, कि मैं गलती से भी कुछ कर दूं अगर लेफ्ट राइट, 21,000 लोग तो मार ही देंगे भाई।
करेक्ट। बाय द वे, आई हैव टू ऑल्सो से दैट वी आर स्ट्रीमिंग ऑन चेस बेस इंडिया चैनल ऑल्सो। सो
ओ यस प्लीज।
ऑल दोज पीपल हु आर हियर एंड वॉचिंग इट लाइव, थैंक यू फॉर ज्वाइनिंग इन एंड वील हैव अ लुक एट। इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चन और समथिंग डू कीप आस्किंग ऑन इन द चैट एंड आई
यस
विल
गाइस प्लीज डिस्ट्रीब्यूट इक्वली इन बोथ सागर शाह एंड माय चैनल
ऐसे तो होने नहीं
आईपीएल।
वाला है, बट इवन इफ आई रीच 1/10 ऑफ द पीपल हु आर देयर एट योर
अरे भाई सागर
चैनल।
शाह, यू नो यू डिजर्व द मोस्ट मैन। मैं क्या हूँ भाई, मैं एक नंबर का, आप घोड़ा रिस्पेक्टेबल है क्या भाई? बताओ भाई सागर भाई, आप बताओ
आई
घोड़ा
थिंक
नहीं है? ठीक
वी शुड कीप इट रिस्पेक्टेबल बिकॉज वी आर लर्निंग
है भाई,
चेस
ठीक है,
एंड
मैं एक
देन
नंबर का चोमू हूँ भाई, मैं नहीं हूँ भाई चेस प्लेयर, आप असली बंदे, मैं तो चोमू हूँ भाई। तो यू डिजर्व ऑल द नंबर्स ब्रो। गाइस प्लीज लाइक चेस बेस इंडिया, प्लीज फॉलो हिम। इन फैक्ट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू प्ले ऑन चेस बेस इंडियाज वेबसाइट। दिस इज द
प्ले
चेस बेस
चेस।
इंडियाज वेबसाइट। Have you created this by yourself? I mean, is it your vision, this
No,
website?
the thing is that this is Chessbase's playing platform. So Chessbase is a German company, and it was the first chess company ever. So if chess.com came somewhere around 2007, it started. Chessbase started in 1985. So this is one of the oldest playing platforms that is there. Chessbase has it. So Chessbase India uses it for all their online tournaments and all. So we play over here.
Oh, इसमें बहुत सारे प्लेयर्स, मतलब इट्स अ गुड वेबसाइट. सो टुडे विल प्ले ऑन दिस वेबसाइट एंड सागर शाह विल स्पेक्टेट इट एंड सागर शाह हमें सिखाएंगे बेसिकली चेस कैसे खेलते हैं. एक सुपर चैट पढ़ लेते हैं बिना एक भाई मन दिस इज गाय नो, वो रोज उसे मैसेज करता है सागर भाई मन में मेरा नाम पढ़ ले. आज मैं जोर से पढ़ रहा हूँ विनायक जी, मैंने पढ़ लिया आपका नाम, अब आप बस करें. विशाल सिन्हा थैंक यू, दिग्विजय राजपूत सॉरी ब्रो फॉर बीइंग लेट, सो सॉरी. तो टेल मी सागर शाह, हाउ शुड वी बिगिन?
So, first of all, you have to challenge someone. I think a good time control would be 5 minutes plus 2 seconds increment.
हाउ कैन आई डू दैट ब्रो?
One second, let me see where you are. उधर नीचे एक सीक करके ऑप्शन रहेगा या चैलेंज करके.
आई कैन सी 15 मिनट्स स्लो गेम्स ब्लिट्स एंड बुलेट.
हाँ, उसमें एक नहीं, हैव योर ओन टाइम कंट्रोल करके नीचे लेफ्ट में बुलेट के नीचे है आई थिंक. प्ले नॉर्मल गेम.
सेलेक्ट टाइम एंड प्ले,
हाँ,
सेलेक्ट टाइम एंड
सिलेक्ट
प्ले,
टाइम एंड
यस.
प्ले.
प्ले विथ
एंड
हिंट्स भी है इसमें भाई.
हाँ, नहीं वो रहने दो.
आई एम एनी वे प्लेइंग विथ हिंट्स.
सो इन दैट नाउ बिलो, अगर आप चाहोगे तो यू विल हैव टू पुट इन द टाइम
आई
सीक
जस्ट
में.
डू दैट. मीनवाइल गाइज प्लीज चेक आउट सागर शाह वीडियो व्हाई आई डिड नॉट बिकम ग्रैंड मास्टर ब्रो. मेरे को आज रिकमेंडेशन में आया, मैंने देखा प्रॉपरली पूरा,
अच्छा,
मजा आ गया भाई, फुल फील्स आ गई.
हाँ, थैंक यू.
मतलब यू आर अ स्टोरी टेलर ब्रो. व्हेन यू स्टार्ट अ स्टोरी यू नो यू आराम से, इट्स लाइक एवरी सीन आई कैन इमेजिन कि अच्छा ये कंट्री में अभी एसटीडी बूथ बोला तो एसटीडी बूथ, आई कैन सी इट इन फ्रंट ऑफ माय आइज.
Yeah, actually, it's something very interesting for me that I'm not a GM. I feel that if I try hard enough, I can become one. But is it necessary for me? Because right now, the work that we are doing at Chessbase India is helping to popularize chess. So maybe it's not the most critical that I pursue my GM title.
True. The entire please watch the video guys, Chessbase India के पेज पे है. ऑल राइट, सो आई सेलेक्ट अ टाइम, आई सेलेक्ट
Yeah, 5 plus 2, and what we'll do is when you're playing, I'll try to keep my tips to the minimum, so that
यस
you can think, and when you're playing, you try to talk so that I know your thought process. And we'll play 3 games today.
cool.
So we'll play 3, and we'll limit it to 3, and we'll analyze these 3 and try to learn something from it.
All right, awesome. I am very excited. I am ready to start the game.
Yeah, I'm following you, so you can. Once your game begins, I think someone will accept your seek.
Guys, if you can come on Chessbase India's website, I'll just spam the link. You can play against me and Sagar Shah.
Yeah, playchess.com.
मैं लिंक भेज रहा हूँ. चैट अच्छे से स्पैम किया करो, ये स्पैम करो जो मैं लिंक भेज रहा हूँ. स्पैम दिस इंस्टेड ऑफ स्पैमिंग रैंडम स्टफ. व्हाई डोंट यू स्पैम दिस? एवरीवन क्रिएट एन अकाउंट और मे बी यू कैन आस्क चैलेंज मी एज अ गेस्ट आल्सो. ऑल राइट,
का गेम स्टार्ट होगा तब बोलना.
यस स्टार्ट हो गया है, समवन हैज एक्सेप्टेड.
ओके,
भाई क्या मस्त है ये. ऑल राइट,
सो
आई एम
यू
स्टार्टिंग.
आर
आई लव, हाँ
किंग ऑफ फॉल के साथ खेल रहे हो.
ये अप्लॉज ब्रेक क्या हुई ब्रो? ये
अप्लॉज
अप्लॉज
ऐसा
ब्रेक,
है. आई थिंक वो आपने मुंह नहीं किया तो वो चला गया. मे बी यू हैव टू डू इट अगेन द सीक.
ओ इज लाइक अ सार्कास्टिक अप्लॉज के. अरे वाह,
हाँ,
किया बढ़िया, किया भाई बढ़िया. ऑल
सो
राइट,
यू हैव टू डू द सेम थिंग अगेन.
अच्छा बढ़िया है ये. इनवाइटिंग एन ओपोनेंट. 64 रिसीवर्स।
और साइड में आपको है ना, आपको कौन चैलेंज कर रहा है वो भी दिखेगा. सो मे बी इफ
ओ
यू हैव सम 5+2 मिनट्स, आई डोंट वांट यू टू प्ले वेरी स्मॉल शॉर्ट गेम, 3 मिनट का प्ले.
आई
सो
कैन प्ले 10 मिनट राइट।
या यू कैन ऑल्सो प्ले 10 मिनट, 10 प्लस 10 वर्सेस
आई
10.
प्ले विद नो एडिशनल टाइम।
ओके
दैट्स फाइन, दैट्स अ गुड टाइम राइट।
या 10 इज गुड.
ऑल राइट, सो आई ऑलवेज लाइक स्टार्टिंग विद C4। आई हेट इट व्हेन समवन डज दिस सिमेट, दिस इज व्हाट बिस्वा डज। इट बिकम्स अ सिमेट्रिकल पोजीशन, ही आल्सो रिमूव्स द नाइट।
राइट. ओके सो कीप टॉकिंग.
Yeah, that was nice. Okay, now
यू
I'll
हैव
simply just
टू
develop.
या
I'll develop my other knight. And what I have seen is they'll also develop their other knight. And it goes into kind of a symmetrical position as for all the games that I have seen, most of the games I mean.
Yeah.
Else I sometimes see e6 also. Okay. D6. So far all good, I guess.
Someone, Pritesh is saying that if I continue spending time with you, my game will deteriorate and becoming a GM is difficult. In general, I would say if Samai can become a GM, that would be a bigger happiness for me than I becoming one.
Oh, bye, 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 bye. You can't get the guy, bye, Sagar. Okay, now I have to make a decision. Should I push D4 or not? And let me push D4.
Okay. Why did you do that?
Because now if they capture with C5, with C pawn, I'll capture with E. And then if then they can't capture back on D because my knight is there. Okay, I had not seen this, but I guess this does it.
Now try to think in this position. Okay.
Now if he pushes e4, then my idea is to push knight g5 and double attack the pawn.
Okay. Okay.
So I don't think my knight is under a threat is what I'm saying.
That is a correct thing. But whenever you have a position like this where pieces are against each other, try to calculate captures. You know, captures are the most important. So we will come to it after the game. We will try to understand that in deeper way.
Okay, the knight is now developed, and now there is a double attack on my d4.
Yeah. So now try to think.
And I have two defenders, but my knight is okay. Just give me some time. I'll think about
yes.
this.
Yeah, you should think. And try to think of the options you have in this position. So how we call it is candidate moves. कि यहाँ पे क्या क्या possibilities है white के पास.
सागर भाई आप थोड़े से लैग हो गए. क्या कहा आपने कि क्या क्या possibility है white के पास.
हाँ यहाँ पे you have to calculate what are the possibilities for white.
Okay. One possibility I think is bishop to e3.
Okay.
One possibility I think is d5.
Okay.
But d5 I don't want to do because then knight comes to d4.
Okay.
And I want to castle also. So if I just castle, is the problem is that I think the bishop will capture the knight, and when I recapture with my bishop, my pawn on d4 loses the defender and
yes.
they get it. So
yes.
I'll just develop my bishop.
Okay, go on.
I'm preparing for castle now.
Yeah, I'm not going to
I think
say no to any of your moves right now, but I just want to understand why you are doing it.
Yeah, yeah. आई डोंट थिंक दे हैव ओके दे वांट टू लॉन्ग कैसल एंड आई वांट टू कैसल शॉर्ट एंड आई डोंट थिंक देयर इज एनी थ्रेड राइट नाउ सो देयर इज नो प्रॉब्लम इन कैसलिंग इज व्हाट आई फील सो आई एम गोइंग अगेन इन कैसलिंग एंड नाउ आई थिंक दे विल आल्सो कैसल बट दे विल कैसल लॉन्ग
Do you think castle long is a good idea for them?
I don't think so. I think they should develop the bishop and then castle.
Right, right.
Okay, now they gave me an applause. I don't know why they did it.
Okay, that's.
But now, like I told you, my plan against e4 was simply knight on g5 and double attacking the pawn.
Yeah, perfect.
And I don't think there's a way to defend against it.
Try to think now that how can he defend that pawn on e4? Jaise aapne double attack, you have attacked it twice. So how can he defend it? Because one of the key elements of becoming a better chess player is to think for your opponent's best moves. So he played bishop f5. I think you had not considered that.
I have not considered
correct,
this.
Correct.
Now, okay. I want to now kick that bishop so I can get that pawn. So I have to attack it once more. So I'm thinking of f3
okay.
as one option
okay.
and bishop to g4 as another option.
Mm-hmm.
But the problem with bishop is that then I'm scared of h6 and I'm unable to calculate beyond h6.
When you play
so
what?
I,
bishop g4.
I want to one idea that is there is that f3 I push and I attack the pawn once again.
Yeah.
The other idea is bishop g4, but with bishop g4 I'm not sure what happens if they push h6.
Okay.
So hence I'll just go for f3. Sorry.
Mm-hmm.
Now if they capture with the pawn, then my bishop gets a good square.
Okay.
But am I missing something? Okay, nothing. So they're castling long itself. So now I can take the pawn. How many attackers do I have? I have one attacker, two attacker, and three attackers. They have one attacker, defender, two defenders. So they can't defend against it. So I think this is a good move.
Okay.
Now I think they'll go bishop to g6, that's the only square, I think. They can go back also, but there's no point of going back. Okay, so they went bishop g6. Now I often don't understand when it's the right time to push e5. So now if I push e5, I have only one defender. They have two attackers, so I should not push it. I need to take advantage. I think I'm in a good position. I don't know how to convert this.
By the way, all the viewers who are on Chessbase India, the you can't see Samay right now, his video, but you can hear his voice, and he is playing online on Play Chess. So if you want to challenge him, you can do so, and he is actually speaking his thoughts out, and after that we are going to analyze the game so as to see where he could have improved.
I did not have a clear plan and I was running out of time, so I thought bishop d3 clears the path of my queen.
Okay.
So let me do that and see what happens after the castle now. Now I can probably develop my queen to a better square like f3. Or now if I push the pawn on e4, on e5 now and I capture, nothing's coming out of that. आई थिंक नाइट हैज़ टू कम बैक. I'm preparing for e5.
Okay.
I did not have one more defender to because if I push e5.
Why do you want to play e5 at all costs? Like, what is the reason?
I want to open up. I want to challenge their bishop, and I want to develop my queen to d3. Like, if I push e5, their bishop captures my bishop, my queen goes ahead, and then I have some ideas like knight g5 and queen h7 mate. Okay, now they're threatening our bishop.
Okay. So, where can you move your bishop? Okay.
I've moved it back. If he captures, there's nothing. I'm just threatening the knight for now.
A huge shout out to Supreet Parulkar, who's contributed £10. Thank you so much, Supreet. And also Ritik Gera, who says thanks both for bringing me back to chess.
Love you, bro. I'm low on time.
Yeah.
I could have used the additional time over here. I don't have a clear idea of this position right now, but my idea is that if they capture e4 with their pawn, I'll recapture with my bishop, or maybe with the knight, because I don't want to lose the bishop in an open position. This I knew, now I'll just capture, and their pawn structure is terrible now. I'm thinking of now maybe knight to e5 now. No, knight to e5 fixes their pawn structure. How about just queen to d2? It's a good square. I'm attacking the pawn on h6. And if bishop g5 comes to defend it, I simply capture with my knight and I then gain a pawn.
Okay.
The only way to defend is h5, I think. And if h5, then queen h6, followed by knight g5, and ideas of e5 or something. I don't know. I have not gone that far. Right now, for them, the best move would be, I don't know. I think they're gone.
Yeah, abhi tak, matlab, the one more important thing is that when he is thinking, you should not.
What did I lose? How do I go back?
Sorry?
Did I lose something?
What way?
I didn't lose anything. No.
No. He took queen. He played queen
yeah,
g3, right?
He played queen g3, right? He didn't capture anything.
Yeah. What did I?
Okay, this is not a threat. I think I should just simply take on h6. And go ahead with my idea of knight g5. Or maybe even h4 and h5. Okay. I thought bishop g5 just captures, traps my queen, but I realized my knight is there.
Yeah. Try to focus.
I think I did a good job.
Try to focus on the game. Don't focus on, other things. Just as game is at the start, you are more focused. Just as game chal raha hai, you are getting more distracted. So
yeah.
Try to focus.
I am getting distracted for sure.
See what are the things that he can capture your, see if everything is defended for you when in his time.
Okay, I knew this would be coming sometime or the other. I capture with knight, gaining tempo on the queen.
Okay.
And if they capture, I recapture with the bishop, and it's all over. I think queen doesn't have any good squares.
Yeah, queen is attacked, so he may have to move it.
Where will he move it is what I'm thinking. He'll probably move it to d6 maybe, or even c7. And what will I do then? Can I push d5? Okay, c b7 it is, c7 it is. Can I push d5? If I push d5, the knight gets a good square. I shouldn't push it. Weakness at e5. Can I gain more tempo on the queen? I can't gain. Can I now go knight g5? If they capture, I capture, but there's no way to recapture that. Let me go rook d1 first, defend the bishop, and
Okay.
then open any discovery attacks on their bishop. There's no defender to the bishop, so my knight, if it moves, like if they push f5 or something. Okay, two. Now, if I go and give a check, capture with the bishop, I capture with the bishop. Let me think about this now. Now, if I give a check at knight f6 check, sacrifice the bishop. They have to capture it with their bishop. I capture their bishop. They capture with the pawn, and then I come with knight g5. And no. Okay, yeah, I have something. I have something. You know what? Let me go for it. Let me go for it. Let's see if this is a mistake that I've made in the game.
Okay.
I go for a check. Now I recapture the bishop, and I'm scared if they capture with their f7 pawn, what will I do? I'll probably push knight g5, okay. And I think they blundered this check. And
Lucky, huh? Bishop G7. Now, now.
now I think knight g5. And followed by rook f7 idea. I think they'll resign now.
Don't think of what they will do. You think of what is the defense he has now. Is there any
Defense
defense?
is rook d7, that's the defense.
What will you do to that?
Then I'll go knight e6, the pawn is pinned,
Very
and
good.
double check,
Okay.
and it's all over, bro. It's all over. I have won this game. Woohoo! Resign, resign. Are you know that I what I realized, since now I'm totally focused on the game, I'm not reading the chat, everything. You're there. I have something to talk about. Oh,
Yeah.
now it's gone. No, this check is totally takes everything away, finishes it off in style. Check.
ध्यान से खेलो. द फिनिश इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट.
या
आई थिंक
10 seconds.
आई
Yeah,
थिंक
it's all
ही
over.
विल
Check.
रिजाइन परहैप्स. ही इज लूजिंग हिज क्वीन ऑल्सो विद अ चेक एक्चुअली. आई स्प्लिट.
Yeah, done. समय ओपी इन चैट गाइस. ताल ओपी लिख रहे लोग. ताल ओपी.
Fantastic, fantastic.
Fantastic.
So let's keep the board on. Keep the board
Yeah,
on.
let's keep the mood and momentum on also. एक सेकंड, I'm just fixing थोड़ा कलर मेरा चला गया. Let me quickly read super chat also between the games.
Yeah, I should also do that. Yeah, do you?
Yeah, sure.
सो
ओके यू नो व्हाट ऑडियंस दिस इज व्हाट यू गोना हैव टू डील विद मैन आई डोंट नो
क्या
यू
हुआ?
हैव टू डील विद दिस थिंग अरे थोड़ा सा मेरा कर्टन पे अननेचुरल लाइट आ रहा है
ओके द मेन आइडिया इज दैट यू हैव टू इम्प्रूव एट चेस.
गिव मी
ओके
वन सेकेंड नो ब्रो
सो बिग थैंक्स टू
बिग थैंक यू
बी स्टैट्स हु सेज समय टू चेस. तेरा स्ट्रीम बनेगा, फेमस करेगा तुझे, यूट्यूब पे ट्रेंड करेगा तू, बोर्ड एग्जाम्स में पेपर आएगा तेरा. लव बोथ
अरे भाई लव यू भाई हरमन
ऑफ
सिंह थैंक यू भाई 400K की बधाई किशोर हजारिका लव यू यार आई ऑलवेज सी यू इन द स्ट्रीम
आप 100K हो गए आपका?
100K हो गया आज यूट्यूब और
अरे
इंस्टाग्राम दोनों पे हो गया एक साथ में
कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस.
एंड द गिफ्ट इज दैट दिस इज द गिफ्ट सम टाइम विद सागर शाह स्ट्रीमिंग चेस ईशान महाजन जी सागर शाह इज अ हर्षा भोगले ऑफ चेस लव हिज चैनल दैट्स अ कॉम्प्लीमेंट अच्छा चलो थैंक यू लेट्स नॉट वेस्ट मोमेंटम लेट्स गो अहेड
या ओके. अ बिग थैंक्स टू चेतन नाइक हुज कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड $5. क्रिएटिव नूब हु सेज हाई सागर, ह्यूज थैंक्स फॉर योर इन्फॉर्मेटिव वीडियो. योर वीडियो अबाउट व्हाई आई एम नॉट अ जीएम वाज रियली इंस्पायरिंग. ह्यूज फैन क्रिएटिव नूब. थैंक यू सो मच क्रिएटिव नूब. एंड ऑल्सो वंशिका फोटेडार हुज कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड $20. थैंक यू सो मच वंशिका फॉर दिस. गोकुल रामनाथन, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटिंग $5. समय, दिस इज एक्चुअली वॉट आई एम गेटिंग इन लाइव चैट. सुपर चैट इज लाइक वॉट आई यूजली गेट इन 10 सुपर चैट्स.
गाइस प्लीज गिव मोर सुपर चैट्स यू डिजर्व एवरीथिंग यू डिजर्व एवरी सुपर चैट इन द वर्ल्ड ब्रो
कम ऑन. ओके
गाइस
थैंक यू
प्लीज
सो
गिव
मच.
ऑल सुपर चैट्स टू सागर शाह ओनली एंड सागर शाह विल रीड आउट ऑल सुपर कमेंट्स आई एम नॉट गोना रीड एनी सुपर चैट ऑन माय चैनल गाइस सॉरी टू डिस फॉर दिस बट सागर शाह चैनल इज द चैनल व्हिच रीड्स ऑल सुपर चैट्स टुडे ऑलराइट लेट्स गो फॉर द नेक्स्ट
ओके.
मैच
नो 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 नो, द मोस्ट
ओ
इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग,
ओ
हैव यू
या वी
क्लोज्ड
फॉरगॉट टू
इट?
एनालाइज नो नो ऑफ कोर्स नॉट
हाँ ओके. सो यू प्लेड सी फोर सी
How do
फाइव
I go back? How do I go back to see the
विथ योर
moves?
एरोज.
Okay. एक सेकेंड.
आर यू एबल
No,
टू?
I can't go with my arrows. Can I go to analysis? Should
हाँ
I click on analysis?
ओके
Okay, now I can go. Yep.
ओके गुड. सो यू कम बैक टू द फर्स्ट मूव सी फोर सी फाइव.
Let me just make it nice for. This is such a nice interface, man. It fits perfectly. It looks so good.
दिस इज एक्चुअली द क्लासिक लुक ऑफ चेस पीसेस विच इज लाइक द जो क्या बोलते हैं उसको द ओरिजिनल काइंड ऑफ लुक. बट एनी वे सो
Yep,
आर यू ऑन मूव नंबर टू?
I am on move number one. I'm
ओके
now on move number two.
सो सी फोर सी फाइव नाइट सी थ्री विच वॉज वेरी गुड बिकॉज इन द ओपनिंग द मेन आइडिया इज टू डेवलप एज मेनी पीसेज एज पॉसिबल, कीपिंग योर पॉन मूव्स टू द मिनिमम. यू नो ओके पॉन मूव्स आर गुड बिकॉज दे हेल्प यू कंट्रोल स्पेस, बट यू शुड कीप इट टू अ मिनिमम. नाइट एफ सिक्स, नाइट एफ थ्री, डी सिक्स खेला उसने. सो अंटिल नाउ इट्स फाइन. एंड नाउ यू प्लेड ई थ्री. हियर आई वुड रेकमेंड दैट इंस्टेड ऑफ ई थ्री यू कुड प्ले डी फोर अ मूव.
Can I play it in this and see?
या
How do I click on it? Now if I have to play D4 instead?
कैन यू प्ले डी फोर?
No, I can't play anymore. But I understand. Okay, D4. Why
नो नो,
D4 but?
यू शुड बी एबल टू मेक मूव्स बिकॉज एट सम पॉइंट आई विल गो अ लिटिल बिट डीपर एंड देन यू कैन नॉट.
I
सो
can't make moves in this.
ओके.
Engine, let me click.
If I share my screen with you, would that be nice? Because then you don't need to do any. You can see what I'm showing.
You can do screen share also, but once you screen share,
My
we can't
video
see
will go.
you. Yeah, that's the problem. Okay, let me just figure out a way around this.
एसके अब्दुल असरियार से सुबह का कॉफी, समय के चेस विद सागर शास्त्र तड़का. व्हाट डू यू नीड मोर?
Okay, I can't do it.
Maybe while I'm analyzing, you will have to do away with my video, and then once you start playing my video, we'll be back.
All right, cool.
Is that okay?
That works. How about you only screen share? We figure out something like that. You screen share?
Yeah, that's what I was going to do.
Can you screen share?
Okay, you can see my screen?
I'm just fixing it.
But you have to see it. That's important.
Yeah, we can see
The
it. We can see it.
main thing is for you to improve at chess.
Yeah, let me see it. I can see it. I can totally see it.
Okay. So here you played the move e3. Oh, sorry,
I'm just making it big. Give me one sec. I can't see you. Okay, because your face is on. All right, so
Maybe
tell
I
me.
can. Okay. So d6, you played here e3, correct?
Yes.
So instead of that, if you went d4, that would have been much better because takes, takes. And the main point is that आपका जो बिशप है यहाँ पे, इट रिमेन्स ओपन, दिस बिशप. वंस यू प्ले द मूव e3, इट इज इन सम वेज दिस पीस गेट्स स्लाइटली ब्लॉक. इट्स नॉट अ बैड मूव. आई एम नॉट सेइंग e3 इज बैड इन एनी वे, बट जस्ट टू फॉर यू टू नो.
Okay,
e5,
so D,
yeah, d4 would
yeah,
have been better.
D4 would have been better. Had they not captured, had they gone something like knight F six, knight C six,
Yeah,
I would have pushed D5.
exactly. So more
Okay.
space is better. Next move you can go e4, and this really helps you because your knight doesn't know where to go. It may have to go to a5 or b8, which is not good for him.
Not a great square for the knight. Yep.
So e3, he went e5, and this is a very good move. I like this very much. d4, because the main thing is you are now using your pawns to open up the position. You have developed both your knights, so this is a completely fine move. He played bishop g4. Now I don't like this move because here you have a way to get an advantage. Can you think? What you did in the game was you play. Do you remember your move?
Yeah, I played Bishop e2.
Yeah, very
I
good.
do you think h3 would have been better?
So first of all, whenever you look at a position, try to see captures, checks, and threats. Okay, so how it works is,
Okay, I understood. D takes on e5 is better.
so this is one capture. Now what are the checks in the
D
position?
take
Can you?
checks queen to a4 check.
Very good. So what we are doing is we are trying to actually look at candidate moves. Always before you make a move, like even when you do anything in life, you are always looking at your options first before moving. If you decide to do something without thinking, you will usually go wrong. Like for example, today when you had a choice to go on a stream with me, you will think, should I go at 6 o'clock? Should I go at 7? Should I do it at 8? अगर 7 को जाऊंगा तो फिर less people may be up. But US में more people will be up. You are always thinking
नहीं ब्रो,
about
मैं तो बस ये सोचता हूँ कि भाई चेस सीखेंगे आज.
it. Okay, but in general, like for any decision you take, you always have options. And the
या
same with chess. You know how you think many times is, चलो ना बिशप, ये पिन आ गया है, चलो बिशप e2 खेल लेते हैं. या फिर
हाँ
ये बिशप यहाँ पे, चलो इसको पुश कर देते. बट
हाँ
द राइट वे टू थिंक इज, ओके, इसका बिशप यहाँ पे आया है, अब मेरे पास ऑप्शंस क्या है. एंड द वे यू चूज योर ऑप्शन, लाइक से इफ यू थिंक अबाउट ऑप्शंस, यू विल गो क्रेजी. आप ये मूव भी सोचेंगे, यू विल थिंक ऑफ दिस मूव ऑल्सो, यू विल थिंक ऑफ दिस मूव ऑल्सो. इट बिकम्स टू मच टू थिंक ऑफ सो मेनी मूव्स. बट वॉट यू कैन डू इज, यू कैन से दैट थ्रेट्स, सॉरी, चेक्स, कैप्चर्स एंड थ्रेट्स, ये तीन चीज मैं करूंगा.
So I am saying here, do you think D takes on e5 would have been better?
यस, परफेक्ट. सो दिस इज अ
Because
कैप्चर. या गो ऑन.
because when they capture with D,
या
they have to, because knight is under threat. Now I capture exchange queens and they cannot castle now.
यस, वेरी गुड. एंड गो ऑन विथ योर वेरिएशन. ही हैज टू टेक, एंड नाउ
Now I go bishop to e2.
No, 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 think, think, think. See what is
Oh, so
hanging.
sorry, so sorry. Now I capture e5,
Very
knight
good,
e5. Oh,
excellent.
yeah.
So what has happened is because your queen was pinned here on d1 like this, you thought that your knight cannot move. But once you take on e5, the queen is gone. And now you can take. And your pawn
Oh,
up,
yeah.
uska castling is also gone. You are attacking the bishop and you are also attacking f7.
Got it, got it.
So this was a good, but your move is not bad. Bishop e2, it's a decent move. He took, you took back, and now he played knight c6. Now one of the things which you said was here, I liked is you started looking at your options. What you said is, I should play d5, but I don't like his knight jumping into the center. The other thing which you said was, I should play my bishop to e3. So that was good. Now with our new knowledge, which is checks, captures, and threats, can you think of any other moves?
Checks, captures, and threats.
कोई चेक है ये पोजीशन में?
कोई चेक नहीं है.
हाँ, तो वो जाने देते हैं। कैप्चर्स,
कैप्चर्स है, डी टेक्स ऑन e5 है,
करेक्ट,
और क्या है, नाइट टेक्स ऑन e5 है,
वेरी
बट
गुड.
दैट्स लाइक लेट्स नॉट
यू
कंसीडर दैट.
शुड थिंक ऑफ एवरीथिंग. यू नो द थिंग इज, राइट नाउ इट मे टेक सम टाइम ऑफ योर्स, बट सून सच मूव्स कैन वर्क. यू नो, सो डोंट, यू
ओके
कैन डिस्कार्ड इट इमीडिएटली. से
ओके
हाँ
सो
ठीक है,
आई हैव टू इमेजिन ऑल पॉसिबल कैप्चर्स.
एग्जैक्टली.
सो चेक तो नहीं है, तो कैप्चर्स डी टेक्स ऑन e5 है, नाइट टेक्स ऑन e5 है, एंड आई थिंक दे आर द ओनली टू कैप्चर्स इन दिस
करेक्ट,
पोजीशन.
वेरी गुड. सो इफ यू टेक डी इन टू ई फाइव हियर, ही विल टेक बैक, एंड नाउ द डिफरेंस इज आफ्टर क्वीन डी एट, रुक
नाइट
डी
टेक्स
एट,
और रूक
रुक से,
टेक्स.
तो ये नाइट डिफेंड कर रहा है इसको, कैसल भी उसका हैज नॉट ब्रोकन, सो ओवरऑल ब्लैक हैज अ फाइन पोजिशन हियर. सो यू डोंट रियली वॉन्ट टू गो इन टू दिस.
या
बट वन थिंग विच यू सेड वॉज नाइट ई फाइव, जैसे वन मोर कैप्चर, विच लुक सिली एट फर्स्ट. यू नो, यू आर जस्ट गिविंग अप, बट थिंक अबाउट इट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इफ ही टेक्स हियर, तो आप ये बिशप को मारेंगे.
ओह बिशप इज हैंगिंग. यस
एंड इफ ही टेक्स हियर, देन यू टेक विद द क्वीन, एंड आई डोंट नो वॉट दिस पोजिशन इज. लाइक ही टेक्स ऑन डी फोर, मे बी इट्स नॉट सो गुड फॉर यू, बैड फॉर यू, बट इट इज पॉसिबल. यू नो, यू डिंट लूज एनी मटीरियल.
या
अनदर ऑप्शन इज कि अगर समझो वो यहाँ पे नाइट से मारता है तो आप मार दोगे,
हाँ
बट अगर वो बिशप से मारता है बिशप को, देन इफ यू टेक विद द क्वीन, देन यू विल लूज अ नाइट. ये नाइट मर गया, बट यू कैन डू एन इंटरमीडिएट मूव, नाइट टेक्स नाइट. अभी वो आपके क्वीन मारेगा, आप उसका क्वीन मारोगे, एंड
ओके.
एट दी एंड यू आर एक्चुअली अ पॉन अप इन दिस पोजिशन.
कैन यू शो मी दिस पोजीशन वंस मोर? ये वाले जो अभी की मैंने, आई कुडंट फॉलो इट अ लिटिल बिट.
या यू शुड टेल मी, बाय द वे समय, इफ दिस इज टू मच एडवांस्ड और समथिंग,
नो नो नो,
जस्ट स्लो डाउन.
आई जस्ट मिस द फर्स्ट मूव. हाँ, नाइट टेक्स ऑन e5,
या बिशप ई टू,
बिशप e2,
नाउ नाइट टेक्स सी सिक्स, क्योंकि
नाइट टेक्स c6.
आपने एक पॉन मारा, उसने आपका एक बिशप मारा.
हाँ
आपने
ओ
अभी
या
अभी अगर आप समझो क्वीन से वापस मारोगे तो आप एक
तो वो
नाइट
नाइट
डाउन हो
मारेगा.
जाओगे,
हाँ
बट इफ ही यू टेक ऑन सी सिक्स, बिशप डी वन, नाइट डी एट, वॉट हैज हैपेंड इज बोथ साइड्स हैव नाउ थ्री पीसेज ऑन द बोर्ड. योर नाइट इज हैंगिंग, हिज बिशप इज हैंगिंग, सो इफ ही टेक्स हियर, यू टेक दिस.
या एंड इफ
इफ
इट डजंट टेक, वी टेक नाइट b7.
वेरी गुड, एक्सेलेंट, एंड देन यू आर अप टू पॉन्स अप.
Oh yeah, this is actually best.
सो आई डोंट से दिस बिकॉज नाइट इन टू ई फाइव को, एज वी सॉ, पॉन टेक्स, बिशप टेक्स, नाइट टेक्स, क्वीन टेक्स, नाइट डी फोर माइट बी गुड फॉर ब्लैक ऑल्सो, बिकॉज ब्लैक हैज गॉट बैक हिज पॉन एंड एवरीथिंग, बट आई जस्ट
And
वॉन्ट यू.
bishop in that position, bishop b4 is also very not very good, I think,
या इट इज अ
for us.
पॉसिबल, फर्स्ट यू नीड टू टेक केयर ऑफ दिस चेक हियर,
Oh yeah, this is pretty bad.
सो यू हैव टू कैसल, एंड इट गोज ऑन. बट वॉट यू डिड, वन लास्ट थिंग इज, that you played bishop e3 here, which is a great move. I think I like this move very much. But what about the move d5? Why didn't you play this?
Because I was, like I told you, I didn't want the knight on d4.
Okay, now with the new
Because.
knowledge, if he comes on d4, what will you think of?
Okay, so checks. I have one check. I have queen to d4 check.
Queen a4, yeah.
Sorry, queen to a4 check. And then their queen can come back. Or maybe they defend with the bishop.
Yeah, bishop can go back.
Yeah, and this is not a really good position because my queen has to come back.
Yeah. Okay, so we don't give
So
check here. It
we
doesn't
don't
make
give
any
check.
sense.
Captures, we have to see. Captures, we have knight takes knight.
Yeah, very good.
And if pawn takes, then simply bishop takes.
Yes, very good. So do you see this is hanging? And the other
Yeah.
thing is, if you take here, if he takes your bishop, what do you do?
Then I take with the knight that's hanging on d4.
Very good. So you are a piece up.
Yep.
So actually taking on d4 would have been knight d4 would not have been good for him, because knight d4 ke baad ek discovered attack is created here.
True. I didn't calculate that.
Exactly. So after he takes with the pawn, let's say you take with the
Bishop
bishop,
takes.
he takes say dc, you take back, you are at least a pawn up. Okay, your pawns are not great, but you are a pawn up, so that's fine.
I enjoyed this pawn structure on the c file because bishop can develop to c3, a3.
Yes, true. I mean, always remember in chess, when you lose something, you gain something. So sab bolte hai that these are bad pawns, but if they were not doubled, you wouldn't have got this open file, nor you would have got this open diagonal. So
True.
everything that looks bad is also something is good is happening.
All right.
So bishop
Awesome.
e3 was good. Queen c7. Then you castled, very very good chess. e4. Now again knight g5, excellent. I think you played till here brilliantly. I mean, no one can say that you are rated say whatever 1600
Thousand.
here or 1000 whatever, but you played really at a good level. Now bishop f5, defending the pawn. So the question is now, what should you do here? Because आपने बोला था वन मूव विच यू आर थिंकिंग वॉज f3 विच यू डिड इन द गेम, द अदर वन वॉज
या
बिशप g4, बट
या
नाउ यू कैन सी दैट वाई बिशप g4 इज नॉट गुड.
या नो नो आई हैव डिड आई से बिशप जी फोर
या यू आर सेइंग बिशप
ओके
g4 अगेन अगेन, बट इट जस्ट लूजेज अ पीस.
या
आई डोंट नो
आई थिंक आई
मेरी
मेंट टू से बिशप h5
हाँ बिशप h5. ओके, बट इट मेक्स नो नो पॉइंट या लाइक
Queen captures there, and that's what I was thinking. Then after maybe G6, it's not any good. That's why I did not take that.
possible, but also bishop g6 goes back, and then
Uh-huh.
when you go back with your queen, he will play okay, I want to defend this pawn with f5, but then knight e6 looks good for him. So this is a possible move, but I won't touch your bishop. You have only one threat here, so I can just play g6 and push you back, and then next move
Exactly.
h6 push this knight back.
So that's why I did not do that.
But this is such a good move, like f3 what you did, because there are two things. One is that when you play f3, आपका सारा डेवलपमेंट हो चुका है, कैसल, हिज किंग इज स्टिल इन द सेंटर. सो वेन एवर ओपोनेंट्स किंग इज इन द सेंटर, यू ओपन अप द पोजिशन.
All right.
सो आई थिंक f3 वॉज ब्यूटिफुल मूव, एक्सलेंट मूव.
Thanks, bro.
सो f3, बिशप e7 ही प्लेड, एंड नाउ विच वॉज अ ब्लंडर, यू टेक, सो यू आर अ पॉन अप. ही प्लेड bg6, एंड नाउ वंस अगेन हियर यू प्लेड bd3. नाउ द थिंग इज, वेन यू आर अहेड इन मटीरियल, डोंट मूव मूव्स लाइक e5, मेकिंग देम आइदर शुड बी वेरी गुड, बट वॉट यू डिड वॉज कंसॉलिडेटेड एवरीथिंग. ये सब कुछ, ऑल पॉन्स आर सिक्योर नाउ, सो आई थिंक इट वॉज वेरी गुड वॉट यू डिड.
Did I have any other option over there?
I think maybe you could have thought of moves like knight d5, attacking the queen here.
But knight captures knight, pawn structure is not great.
And then takes. By the way, this pawn structure is really good. like this one.
Is it?
Yeah, because now where does the knight go? That is the point. So always look one move ahead. I know that this looks really a little bit ugly, but the question is knight कहाँ जाएगा? This knight
Oh
where does it
yes,
go?
knight goes to b4, then a3 is gone.
Yeah, it becomes this a3, but then there is knight c2. Here bishop is here.
Oh, bishop is there, so sorry.
But now after knight b4, always remember our rule: checks, captures, and threats.
Oh, queen a4 check picks up the bishop, picks up the knight.
Exactly. So when you remember this thing on every move, not just on the move that you have to make, but even on your opponent's move in the analysis as well, like this variation is in your head right now. Takes, takes, knight b4. You say checks, and you see the check, and this is hanging.
Got it.
So, but I think what you played, bishop d3, made complete sense. It was not at all bad. He castled, and once again you came back. Now, coming back was not necessary as such because no one was threatening anything here.
I was preparing against H6.
Yes, but let him play it. No, what's the hurry?
And I did not know what to do. Should I push D5? Should I push E5? Should I did not know what to do.
Yeah, so whenever in doubt, try to think of.
Checks, captures, and threats.
Yes.
Checks, there are none.
Yeah.
Threats, do we have any threats right now? We don't have anything that is under threat. Everything is defended well.
Yeah,
What can we
threats
capture?
is basically either it's your threat or his threat, दोनों का. So if you can create some threat, also you can think about such moves.
Okay, captures, do we have anything? We have a few captures. Knight captures h7, but that is not good. Knight captures f7 is also not good. We have any more captures? And rook captures knight, but why would I do that?
Yeah, possible, but just don't
I'm just
discard
thinking.
it. Okay, that's the thing.
So I don't have any good captures also. Can I give a threat? Threat, I think knight d5.
Very good.
Knight d5 threat comes, and if knight captures, then again, like you said, e captures on d5.
Very good.
And now my knight is protected by the bishop. And if they exchange, if they capture my knight with their bishop, I capture with my bishop. I have a bishop pair.
Yes,
And
and overall, here he cannot take this pawn because if he takes, he will take on g6 and then this knight is hanging.
oh yeah.
I remember I was seeing something yesterday where you were playing against Tanmay, and or maybe yeah, and you said that don't exchange pieces when you are in a powerful position, something like this.
Yeah.
And I believe that this is not true because when you are ahead in material, like अभी आप one pawn up
No, no,
हो,
I said when you are behind in material, don't exchange.
okay, then that's fine. But when you
Because
are,
then, when you are ahead in material, don't exchange queens is what I wanted to say. What I said.
yes, but in general, even if you are ahead in material, you can exchange things because here you can see after takes, 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 takes. What happens is it only increases your advantage because more and more pieces go out of the board. Like for example, just imagine I take off all the pieces from the board. I'll only keep the king on the board here. This is actually quite a winning position for white.
Okay, but this is very difficult for me to win. Like I
Yeah, no, I'm not
can
saying
end
you
game.
will win or this, but I'm saying if you exchange everything
Yeah.
from the board, pawn endgame is winning because you are a pawn up. So that's the reason why. Here it could be nice to exchange, but okay, knight f3 is fine. आपने खेला knight g4. Sorry, knight d5 was better here in this position. Knight f3, knight g4, bishop d2, and d5. Why did you play h3 here?
why did I play h3? Because I thought there is no threat I have, and what I had calculated was if I push h3, they have their knight has only one square to go, which is knight f5.
You mean knight f6?
Knight. So sorry, I kind of mess up sometimes. Knight
no,
f6,
that's fine.
And then I go e5. This was my plan.
Okay, but this is hanging.
So I did not calculate that.
Here, let's do our check, routine check, after d5.
Yeah. Do we have any checks? We don't have any checks. Do we have any captures? We do have some captures. We have c captures on d5, and we have e captures on d5. If I capture e captures on d5, my bishop is hanging, so I should not.
Very good.
So if I go c captures on d5, their knight is under a threat. The knight does not have any good squares. No, they do. Knight b4.
Think carefully here. After you took with the pawn, what are the possibilities that he has?
Knight b4 looks like one possibility, because knight is under threat. Knight ke paas koi captures hai kya uske?
So knight b4 is one possibility. Is there anything else? Just
bishop. Nahi.
Do you see that his idea of the move d5 was to actually unleash his queen on this pawn?
Yeah.
So
okay, so knight captures on d4.
Very good, excellent. This was his entire trick that he wanted to do. Luckily with your move h3, it's like, you know, you averted his threat without unknowingly.
Oh man, so did I play the right move over there?
No, we'll come to it, but the thing is, agar aap ye marte the, if you took here, like you already said, you can't take with this because bishop is hanging. So the next thing is to take with this pawn, but now this was the idea which he had.
Yeah.
And if you take on d4, then it's a mate. And if you
I have been mated like this, I think, before.
Yeah. It's like the theme is called deflecting the defender. This is a defender of this square. You deflect it with your piece.
Got it.
And now even h3 won't work because he will give a check first. And yes, you can take with the queen, then it's a checkmate here. If you take with the rook, the queen enters and it's not so good.
Alright. Oh, ye to maine dekha hi nahi bhai, bahut sahi tha ye.
But my question is, why not take with the knight?
Kahan pe?
Here. When he played d5.
Arey bhai, I didn't see this only.
Yeah,
sometimes
exactly. So
the basic things only you miss.
If you take with the knight, he has no time for taking this because his queen is hanging.
Yes.
So this would have just given you a free pawn.
Don't know how I didn't see that.
I know how why you didn't see. Because you are only thinking of what you want to do. You are not thinking of the possibilities in the position.
Yeah.
So from next game, which we'll play after this, which will be our second game, you should look at the possibilities on every move.
All right.
You took knight h6, then take. And now once again, you should have taken this pawn, which was...
I totally didn't see that pawn was hanging.
Yeah. Queen d2 is fine. Queen g3. Okay, he also is not caring for his pawn, so... And then you took this pawn. But you know, your moves are not bad. You are not losing any material. But you could have just taken the pawn here on d5 and got a completely better position. So here, d e, knight e4, queen c7. And rook d1, very good move. I like that. Because what you calculated was this. And then you said this is hanging. So let me defend this. This is what I love. Like, you are looking at an option. Then you are seeing the problem and then you are fixing the problem.
Yes.
Which is very good. So rook d1, rook d8, and now now came this rush of blood, which is just not required. You know this.
Sorry, mate.
इट्स लाइक यू आर कंप्लीटली इन कंट्रोल. दो पॉन अप, टू पॉन्स अप, नथिंग इज नो प्रॉब्लम इन द पोजिशन. एंड सडनली यू आर लाइक, अरे चेस में मजा नहीं आ रहा है, यू नो दिस इज. जब तक आई विल नॉट सेक्रीफाइस समथिंग, आई एम नॉट एंजॉइंग इट. सो लेट्स ट्राई टू लुक एट बेटर मूव देन दैट. विल कम टू वॉट यू प्लेड. I know for all the viewers and also for Samay, this class is tough. You know, it's like from fun, chess suddenly became very serious.
Oh,
Okay,
I love it, bro.
but only thing I want to say is the fun, Samay, you can continue in all other streams, and this would be like your way of becoming stronger chess player.
Yes, true, definitely. I love this. I love this. This is my favorite stream, bro.
Okay.
Okay, so let's think. Do we have any checks? We don't have any checks.
We have, by the way, one which you gave, and this
Oh, so
check,
sorry.
second and third
And
and
third check
fourth.
also. Okay, we don't have any useful checks, let me
Sure,
say.
sure.
We don't have any useful checks. Do we have any captures?
I missed one more
Sorry,
five.
yaar, Sagar bhai.
Okay. No, I missed it. Captures, yeah, look at captures.
Ha, captures. I again have queen captures on
Yeah,
h7, queen
yeah.
captures on g6.
Doesn't look appetizing at all.
Yeah, but if I don't tell, then you'll scold me.
Yeah, makes sense.
So, what else can we do? Let me think about it. Do we have any
Very
threats?
good, yeah, go on.
D5, can it be
Yes,
a
very
threat?
good. D5, just saving your pawn, also pushing it forward, threatening the knight is a possibility.
Yeah, but D5, I thought knight E5.
Okay, but
Knight captures,
yeah.
queen captures,
Yeah.
and now I don't have anything, I thought.
Well, in general, you don't need much because you are two pawns up. So it's like saying ki if nothing bad will happen for a few moves, you will win this game. So when you are ahead in material, you don't have to do something special.
I can't believe I pushed knight F5, bro. F6.
Yeah, knight F6 was like, you know, it's wishful thinking. You thought he will take, then you will take. And then, as you rightly said, I am very afraid if he takes with the F pawn, what will I do?
हाँ
Because he starts defending here, also like this, and you don't have anything that you can continue with. So it's already lost. You know, from a winning position, in just one move, you just lost the game. So the important thing was to keep control. You know, I would seriously think in this position of another move, which was knight g5.
Knight g5 I thought, but I thought bishop takes, knight takes, and now the pawn on h7 is guarded, so I have no
No,
attack.
it's not, because your threat now is knight into h7. Bishop se marega, so then you have this bishop here, like this attack.
No, n right now if the bishop captures, oh yeah.
So if bishop takes, then you have rook takes, and then this is hanging, and then this is hanging, so this is already winning for you.
Oh yeah.
So, in general, this was one of your plans which you should have gone ahead with because you brought your rook to defend this bishop.
Yes.
You checked here, bishop takes, and now he made this blunder, which was you took king f8. And now came knight to g5. Very good move. I think this is where I liked your style, which was like tal, which everyone said, which was not say coming back. Ki aap bol rahe ho ye bishop I'll take back now or something. You went forward, which was really cool. Attacking here, creating this threat. He went knight e7, and now there are many ways to win. I would say even rook f7
No, but I want something beautiful.
Yeah, this is great because you check here. And then you took and you won. So I think, Samay, this was a brilliant game. Actually, the way you played was high class. But I think you realized what was the major learning.
Yeah, I realized the major learning.
So let's just say
Definitely.
three things are checks, captures,
Checks, captures, and threats.
and threats. Ye teen cheez, and let's try. We'll play the last game of today because you see that analysis session often takes more time than the game.
Yeah. But I don't mind playing more if time permits. But yeah, let's play one more game.
Okay.
ओके, कैन आई लुक एट योर फेस? सागर शाह
कैन यू
क्यूट
सी मी?
फेस. वेट वेट, नाउ आई कैन सी यू.
ओके आई
डैम डूड, दिस वाज सो इनफॉर्मेटिव.
दिस वाज इंटेंस. या
इट वाज मजेदार ब्रो, मजा आ गया. अब तो आई फील लाइक अ ग्रैंड मास्टर ऑलरेडी.
By the way, I should just thank a few people. I just missed a lot of chats
Go ahead,
while
bro.
I
Take
was
your time. I'll
doing.
go switch on the lights until then.
If you can, yeah. Shrey Gupta, thank you. Says thank you for being selfless, Sagar, and congrats to Samay for 100K. Many more to come. Thank you so much, Shrey. I don't know if I missed some super chats before. And if
you,
I did, I'm very sorry for that. Vasant,
you can check them on the OBS.
On OBS? No, I have
or
not.
If you're...
I have not enabled. I think I have to enable it, right?
Oh, okay, okay, all right.
Maybe you can teach me all these things later.
Yeah, yeah, I'll teach you all of this, bro. Wait, let me just. ये सब करना पड़ता है ना थोड़ा सा.
So there is one. You have to, you will play another 10 minute, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, I'll play another 10 minute because 10 minutes is a good time. Guys, ye shadow fix nahi ho rahi hai, you'll have to do with it. I just have a, mere dimag mein chalte rehti hai, kuch shadow agar rehti hai na. Mere ko symmetry pasand hai, but theek hai, like, that is my personal problem.
Yeah, I think you can fix it in the evening stream.
Yeah. So let's go ahead with another game.
Yeah.
Oh, I also got a super chat. I forgot to read it. Thank you so much, Rohit Agarwal ji. This is for last night's match between both of them with it. I've never been so fascinated about chess. Samay GP, I hope these streams continue even after lockdown. Thank you for using GP instead of OP today. But
what
let
is?
Me remind you, Gold. No, that's why I. Let's ignore it.
Okay.
Let's. Okay.
Honi Arora, FT means featuring. Yeah.
10 minute match is on.
Okay, you started.
I'm searching for a person.
Mm-hmm. There is someone. I think if you see our challenges, also you will find some 10 minute ones on the right side.
It's okay. I'll wait for someone to accept one.
At least people in the chat are saying that the session was informative. I hope Samay also feels the same. Samay, you should not think about how many viewers are watching this or how many things. This is your thing to improve at chess, yeah? So
yeah,
you should
totally,
focus
totally.
Completely.
I am not even reading the chat or anything. I am totally watching the game. That is my entire goal with the session. And the thing is that so many people are... Like, I am a very basic chess player. I am sure so many people are like rated 1000 and it's helpful to everyone.
Yeah, yeah.
Who's rated in my vicinity.
Sure.
Ye beech mein ghanti kya bajti hai bro? Tan 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 tan.
I think if someone challenges you, someone writes to you, something like that.
Okay, I got red hair shanks playing against me. Now they have the white pieces. And let me go ahead.
Red hair shanks. This name seems known to me. You are black.
Yeah, so...
Sicilian, huh? Your favorite.
I like the Sicilian. I enjoy the Sicilian. I don't like... This is the only variation of the Sicilian I don't like.
Okay.
This is the only variation that I don't like.
Bishop B5. This one, yeah? Bishop B5?
Ha, the Bishop B5 variation. Because my idea is usually to push knight F6. But this move, I think, blocks that idea.
Okay, we'll learn something about this today. So you give your best and then you learn more.
Yes, I will give my best. The problem is that now if I push knight f6, they'll capture, I'll capture. And you know what, let me just go ahead with it today.
I would like to tell the viewers that when chess is played to improve as well, along with fun, you start making better decisions like Samay is doing right now, because he has a bigger aim in mind, which is to improve rather than just play and win. So, you know, he said, let me do the move which seems right. Knight f6. G4.
I think this is blunder. I think it's a horrible player.
It could be possible that okay, are you thinking of the possibilities or just playing?
I am thinking. I'm
Okay.
thinking quickly. Since it's opening, I have seen some positions like this before.
Okay.
I'm able to make decisions by heart. Okay, the idea of c3 is usually for them to push d4. So do I have any checks? I don't have any checks. Do I have any captures? I have one capture, but that is knight takes on f2, but that's not any doing anything good. I am low on development in the opening. So can I push d5 and create a threat? If I push d5 and they push e6, I'll push f6 and that will be good. If I push d5, is there anything else they can do? I think it's a good move to push d5 because now if they capture, I capture with the pawn at c6 and now my pawn structure is also good instead of opening the queen. Okay, this is what I had planned for. Now I'll just go for f6. Do I have any checks? I don't have. Do I have any captures? I have knight captures on e6, on e5, but that captures after that.
Yeah, good to keep it in mind, like
Can I generate a threat by going queen to c7 first before pushing f6?
very good.
Because if I go f6, they'll push d4, and after I capture, they capture, their pawn is still over there. But then I'll have a check. Then I'll have a check. Can I do anything with the check? No, I don't think I can do anything. But let me try first, anyways. Now, if they push d4, I'll capture, they'll capture, then I'll push queen c7.
Okay.
Okay, they did push that. And now, like I had planned, I'll capture with the. Now, the problem is if I capture with the. I don't have any checks. I have some captures. I have pawn captured on c4. If I capture with my pawn, I am afraid they'll capture with the knight. And then my knight is defended by the bishop, so that's not a threat really. So I'll just go ahead with it. Do I have any other captures? I have f captures on e5. But if I go f captures on e5, my king side opens and they'll also come forward with their knight captures on e5. So rather, I'll just go with the original plan. They don't have any checks. Yeah, this is I had planned. This I knew was coming. I have one check now. I have queen to a5 check, but I think bishop to d2 just is good for them because it comes with tempo on my queen.
Yeah.
Now, like I had planned, what had I planned? Now I forgot what I planned. I had planned queen to c6, c7. I had planned queen to c7. Let me think if it was a good idea. But wait, any more captures I have? I'm low on time. Let me go ahead with the plan only. I'll come here, then I'll capture, they'll capture, I'll capture back. I think bishop to f5, f4 will defend it.
Yeah, also, you know, because you played queen c7, yeah, here, okay. You can push you back.
Okay, I had to think of this, but I'll go with pawn captures on e5 right now because I have one move that is knight comes back to h6. But the problem is after bishop captures, my king side opens. Rather, I say you take that pawn. I capture your pawn on e5. Check I have one. I have one check, but that's of no use. Other capture I have is pawn captures on e5. They capture with their they capture my knight. I push forward. I push e4.
Okay.
Then their knight has any good square? It doesn't look like it has any good squares, but let me think about it once more. Or I can go even f5. They capture. आई कैप्चर एंड देन व्हाट बेसिकली नो
ओके
आई जस्ट कम
डोंट
बैक
गेट
आई थिंक
इमोशनल या जस्ट प्ले
आई कम
व्हाट
बैक
यू थिंक इज लॉजिकल. इमोशंस
आई
आर
कम
ऑफन एन एनिमी ऑफ प्लेइंग लॉजिकल चेस.
आई मेड अ मिस्टेक समवेयर ठीक है नाउ दे हैव अ क्लियर कैप्चर व्हिच इज बिशप कैप्चर्स ऑन एच
Do you
सिक्स
think it's like a very bad position for you after bishop takes knight?
It's not a very bad position. Their king side is completely messed up, but so is mine. So I think it's a pretty bad position for both of them. But double up pawns I don't like. They have an open rook file and they can also castle queen side and I don't know.
Okay, focus. Maybe he may not take. Think of other possibilities. Don't get fixated with just one. Because often we are like, only one, he will take bishop and then he plays something else and you're like, oh, what happened? Like that.
Oh yeah, that's what exactly what happened right now. Okay, he's there's no check. He's there's one capture. He's threatening to push. He's threatening to give a discovery on my queen.
Easy?
No, he can't because his
Yes.
bishop is not guarded.
Exactly. So no threat.
So no threat as of now. Can I push? Can I give a check? I can give a check, but that's of no use. So can I give any capture? I can capture. Pawn f takes on e5, but then he captures his queen and it's all over for me. Can I threat anything? I think e6 is a good idea right now because I'm opening up my dark squared bishop also.
Yeah.
I'm low on time, so I'll play a little fast
Sure,
without
sure.
talking much.
Go on. I think you can play faster. Maybe you may make more mistakes, but yeah, losing on time is something we don't want. It's competitive after all.
Yes, queen has come there and now double attack on my queen. Now can I just
Nice. G5. Brave, huh?
अब तूने ऐसे वो कर दिया भाई मेरे को
क्या कर
फुल
दिया?
ब्रेवा ब्रेवा ऐसा करके अब मैं फुल टेंशन में आ
नहीं,
गया
खेलो खेलो खेलो. Play, play, play. Nothing. You make mistakes. That's the main thing. Don't worry about playing best chess or anything. What is his threat now? What is his threat?
He's threatening H4. No, he's not threatening anything. It's too difficult. Okay, he's threatening E takes on
Yes, yes,
F6.
yes. See how you can play against it.
Oh no, I totally gave up my pawn, dude. I
Okay. It's not bad always to lose a pawn like that because you closed the position. The bishop became bad on g3.
Now when he captures, I can go rook g8. But what good does that do to me?
I took with the queen.
Oh man, I'm in time trouble.
Yeah. Okay, we can have the old Samai back for some time.
Old Sam has gone, bro.
Old Samai is the one who never thinks for his moves, like plays whatever he sees.
ऐसा ही क्या? ओल्ड समय लाना वापस? चलो भाई फिर। ओल्ड समर इज बैक ब्रो।
कोई नहीं, फाइन, ओके, कैंसल्स।
हंस क्यों दिया भाई?
ओह इंटरेस्टिंग।
ओ मैन, अटेंशन और अटेंशन।
वेरी नाइस, यू सेव्ड योर नाइट, यू प्लेइंग वेल।
या माय नाइट वाज
या
इन ऑर्डर
ट्राई
नॉट
टू
गुड।
मेक एज मेनी गुड मूव्स एज पॉसिबल बिफोर यू रन आउट ऑफ टाइम और यू विन। आई मीन यू नीड टू विन। गुड, ओके, यू हैव 2 मिनट्स लेफ्ट।
ओके, आई थिंक किंग डी सेवन इज माई नेक्स्ट आइडिया।
ओके
डिफेंडिंग द किंग, कनेक्टिंग द रुक्स।
ओके, वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड, थिंकिंग वन मूव अहेड। फर्स्ट या प्ले, या वेरी गुड।
आई एम लो ऑन टाइम, आई कांट कैलकुलेट एवरीथिंग। नाउ इफ आई जस्ट कैप्चर, ओके पॉन कैप्चर्स इज फाइन। रुक develops. Now I'm threatening h5 h4.
Very good.
Okay, he saw against it, he protected. And now I have, now what do I have? I am planning for knight g5.
Okay.
And then if knight captures, then pawn captures.
Okay.
Or maybe even rook captures.
Mm-hmm.
And now, right now, if they do h4 to defend against knight g5, I simply go rook g7, doubling up the rooks.
Okay.
My queen is doing nothing over there, that's my problem. Okay, now I will simply double up my. Let me double up, and I didn't want to go to rook g7 because bishop f6 comes with tempo.
Yeah, good choice. Rook g6 is not bad.
Okay, this is. Been a pawn. I'm low, very low on time.
Yeah, but you have a great position, so you should focus and you should try to win. You can do it. Very good, taking the pawn on a3. Think of your next moves. What will you do?
Queen A1 check.
Yeah, then a few more. Like, what are the possibilities? Where are
Queen F1. Queen F1 check.
Very good. Think. We have a powerful move now. Think. Yes, excellent. I'm playing amazing.
My plan is to take queen captures
on f2. Yeah,
but now after this I don't have any good plan. Man,
go,
I had
go,
to
go,
only
go go. You can, you know, you can think of your strengths. Yeah, good. That's take, and then
queen g5. I'm scared of. I'm very scared of that.
Queen h5. एक्सेलेंट एक्सेलेंट, दैट्स द पॉन यू हैव, यू नो दैट्स योर ट्रम्प.
ओह आई मिस दैट, आई मिस दैट, आई कंप्लीटली मिस दैट. ओह आई मिस दैट ब्रो.
Focus, focus, focus. Still there is some chance.
There is no chance after this.
Let's see who makes the queen first, yeah? C5, nice.
ये क्या हो गया? आई वॉन्ट अ क्वीन.
क्या बना? ओ नाइट.
अरे रिजाइन रिजाइन रिजाइन, ये क्या हो गया? ओ ब्रो क्या था ये यार.
But I will say the viewers should give you a round of applause. You know, you played amazing chess. I think you played really well in this game.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should analyze it. If but how was the feeling? You know, like there was a
ओह इट
lot
वाज
of
इनसेन ब्रो, मजा आ गया गेम खेल के. क्या बताऊं ब्रो, सागर भाई मजा आ गया है खेल
you
के.
know, when you were playing, the only thought that was coming in my mind was कि जब आप कमेंट्री कर रहे थे अपन ऑन नेशंस कप. And you
हाँ
know, Vidit was playing against, I think, Aronian and these players. Imagine the stress he must be having in time pressure. Yeah, like, कितना टेंशन.
ओ इसलिए मैं बोलता हूँ घोड़ा इज अ रेस्पेक्टेबल एनिमल. घोड़े ने हराया भाई मेरे को भी, बट आई कैन इमेजिन डू
Did
दैट इज
you by
अवर
mistake
नेक्स्ट.
click on the knight or what happened?
नो आई डोंट नो, आई जस्ट पुश्ड एंड कुछ तो स्क्रॉल हुआ और नाइट आ गया.
Ah, okay. You know that box comes up with all the four options. So by
ओ
mistake you
या
chose the knight.
आई वाज इन टाइम प्रेशर, अदरवाइज आई वुड हैव नॉट लेट माय थिंग गो.
You
माय
played brilliant chess. Actually, you know what? This game convinces me that if you put your mind to chess, really you can improve very quickly because it was insane. Like some of the moves you made were really not easy.
अरे मजा आ गया भाई सागर भाई सुन के.
Really, let's just have a look at this.
लेट्स हैव इट, लेट्स हैव अ लुक.
I will share my screen if you don't mind.
प्लीज डू प्लीज डू, मजा आ गया गेम के लिए.
Yeah, share screen. Okay, you can see my screen perhaps now.
वन सेकेंड. यस आई कैन सी.
I think
Hold on, let me make it big.
a big thanks to Tathagat Dasgupta who says, please suggest a good beginner's chess book for everyone here who wants to improve at chess and needs a beginner's book. I would say Chess Course by Praful Jhaveri is a very good book. I had mentioned it before as well on some my stream. It's a very nice book. Chess Course, if you YouTube it, you will find a video on it and you will know more about it. Chess Course by Praful Jhaveri. Omkar Chakradev says, Samai should never promote his pawns, always blunders. Yesterday was an epic stalemate at
Oh man, it was damn funny.
the
Oh man.
end. Okay, so let's go through the game. Have you got the screen?
One second, let me just I'm doing something.
या
It's
कल समय को नाइट चाहिए था, क्वीन आ गया. आज क्वीन चाहिए था, नाइट आ गया. या दैट्स ट्रू. तेजस जोशी सेज फ्री पर्सनल कोचिंग फॉर समय. नो नॉट रियली, नॉट रियली.
All right, let's continue. I think I have.
सो यू नीड टू गेट माई स्क्रीन इफ इट्स देयर.
या इट्स ऑल इट्स ऑन.
समय रायना हैज कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड अबाउट 4,000. वाई?
अरे ब्रो, इट्स जस्ट अ सुपर चैट
कम
ब्रो.
ऑन
यू
कम ऑन, दिस इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड,
आई
अननेसेसरी.
नो, नो,
आई
बट
नीड
दिस
टू
इज,
सेंड दिस बैक समहाउ.
ए कम ऑन मैन, डोंट डू दिस मैन. सागर, दिस इज द लीस्ट आई कैन डू, द लीस्ट आई कैन डू मैन.
नो कम ऑन,
दिस इज माय लव फॉर यू. दिस इज द मनी दैट आई गेट थ्रू सुपर चैट व्हेन आई एम विद यू एनीवे. सो यू, दिस इज योर मनी एनीवे,
दिस इज नॉट.
नथिंग, फॉरगेट फॉरगेट अबाउट.
बाय द वे शंक्स, हु इज अ वेरी रेगुलर व्यूअर ऑफ चेस बेस इंडिया, He says, I was your opponent, Samai. Sagar sir knows me. Sorry for my bad play. I was very nervous today. He was also nervous.
सागर क्या नाम है उनका?
Shanks is his name. Yeah, he
शंक्स,
never reveals his full name, but his name on YouTube is Shanks.
शंक्स, ओ शंक्स भाई, वेरी वेल प्लेड शंक्स भाई.
या Okay, come on. We'll talk about the super chat later. Coming to the game, you are black. E4, C5, knight F3, knight C6. By the way, this is Carlsen's favorite line as well, in the Sicilian.
Oh, I am the next Carlsen.
Bishop B5. And this is called the Rosolimo Sicilian. And usually people play D4 here.
Yeah, and I know this line. I know C captures on F4, then knight captures, and then E5.
First knight F6, yes? Or first direct E5 you want to play?
I do E5 directly.
Okay. And then.
And if knight captures knight, then I take with my B pawn, and now my bishop is open.
And you can play
I
D5.
can push D5.
And what if he plays knight B5 here?
Knight B5, then I give a check.
Which one?
Queen A5 check.
But then I just attack your queen.
Oh yeah.
Because this is
Oh wait, go
defended.
back, go back, go back, go back. Yeah. So then I can I go A6?
Yeah, A6 is a possibility. Then he gives a check. You have to take. And he takes. This is known as the Kalashnikov, and you know this is a possible line. Then black plays queen F6, exchanging this knight takes, and this is theory.
Oh.
So we can look at theory later, but the better move is always to play d6 many times, you know, stopping knight from jumping to d6, pushing your pawn, and then now next move you can kick the knight away.
Got it.
Okay, so coming back to the game, bishop, you know the reason why people say ki beginner level pe avoid playing Sicilian is precisely because of the game you had today. Things go out of control in such a way that you are sometimes not even able to guess what to play. So G4, which was a mistake by Shanks, he took, you took, this is great, takes. And now I was very surprised that you thought without thinking you just took this.
It is a bad move.
It is not a bad move, but as we have said, always options. Yeah, there are two possibilities here, to take this and to take this.
Should have taken with D and opened up the bishop.
Yeah, the exactly this point. There are two rules in conflict here. One is always capture towards the center. So when you capture towards the center, you are strengthening your center as you did in the game. But the flip side was that this move gives you free development of your bishop without having to do anything.
Yeah.
So I would say in the opening, perhaps here, taking d into c6 could have been a better idea.
Yeah.
What I am not upset is, what I'm not at all upset is that you took this. What I don't like is that you didn't consider this. You should consider
Got
and
it.
then you can do something else. Okay.
So what it was not losing anyway, but it was okay.
Yeah, this is fine. No, that's not at all a bad move. D5 is good. E5, I think a good move by white. Kind of telling your knight that you are alone here. And now you played the move F6, which I also am okay with this move. This is pretty normal. But another possibility, what are the other possible ideas here for yourself?
One is e6
यस
वन इज बिशप टू f5,
यस वेरी गुड, एक्सेलेंट, दिस इज
डेवलपिंग द बिशप,
या
एंड दैट्स इट. आई थिंक दीज आर टू सेंसिबल ऑप्शन. अदरवाइज ऑप्शन तो बहुत सारे हैं. रुक b1 है, क्वीन ए
हाँ नहीं
फाइव
वो
है.
सब नॉन सेंसिबल ऑप्शंस डोंट मेक सेंस. सो एफ
या आई
सिक्स आई
थिंक
लाइक वेरी मच बिकॉज यू आर कटिंग, यू आर यू नो हिटिंग हिज स्ट्रक्चर एंड यू लाइक दिस. आई एम सीइंग दैट व्हेन एवर ओपोनेंट हैज अ सेंट्रल मेजोरिटी यू लाइक टू हिट इट इमीडिएटली लाइक यू डिड एफ थ्री इन लास्ट गेम, नाउ एफ
या
सिक्स हियर. बट ई सिक्स का डाउन साइड इज यू क्लोज योर बिशप हियर, इट इज क्लोज.
एग्जैक्टली, दैट्स व्हाई आई
दैट्स
डिड दैट.
दैट्स वाई आई लाइक दिस मूव वेरी मच. एंड नाउ माई आइडिया इज नेक्स्ट टू गो ई सिक्स एंड यू रियलाइज
गॉट इट.
दैट इवन दो यू डोंट किल दिस पॉन विच इज ऑन ई फाइव, यू डोंट रिमूव इट, यू स्टिल हैव एन एक्स्ट्रा पॉन बिकॉज ही हैड ब्लंडर्ड नाइट. सो वेन यू आर पॉन अप ट्राई टू अवॉइड गेटिंग इन टू अनक्लियर पोजिशंस.
ऑलराइट.
सो एफ सिक्स डी फोर यू टुक, ही टुक एंड नाउ दिस वॉज अ मूव विच आई डिडंट लाइक सो मच. इफ यू प्लेड एफ ई डी एंड देन क्वीन सी सेवन देन इट मेक्स मोर सेंस बिकॉज नाउ ही कांट प्ले एच थ्री, यू विल जस्ट टेक द पॉन. बट क्योंकि उसका पॉन वॉज स्टिल ऑन डी फोर एंड यू प्लेड क्वीन सी सेवन, ही कुड किक यू
या
एंड यू कांट टेक नाउ बिकॉज योर नाइट इज हैंगिंग.
एग्जैक्टली व्हाट हैपेंड.
या बट नाउ नाउ दिस इज अ वेरी की मोमेंट इन योर चेस लर्निंग आई फील, वेर यू सेड यू नो आई एम नॉट फीलिंग गुड, यू नो आई एम नॉट फीलिंग माई नाइट विल बी गुड हियर, सो लेट मी टेक पॉन इन टू पॉन.
या
एंड देन यू सेड इफ पॉन टेक्स नाइट देन यू विल पुश ई फोर एंड देन हियर यू सेड आई एम नॉट एबल टू सी अ गुड मूव फॉर वाइट बट लेट मी जस्ट नॉट प्ले इट. बट नाउ यू कैन सी अ गुड मूव फॉर वाइट. या हियर वॉट इज अ गुड मूव फॉर वाइट,
There are so many good moves for white. Knight g5, knight goes back, or maybe even knight to
यस
e5.
दिस इज द बेस्ट मूव बिकॉज नाइट इन द सेंटर इज अ मॉन्स्टर, इट डिफेंड्स दिस, इट कैन नॉट बी रिमूव फ्रॉम हियर, देर इज नो पॉन हियर एंड हियर टू किक दिस नाइट, सो दिस नाइट बिकम्स अ ग्रेट पीस. सो यू एक्चुअली सॉर्ट ऑफ स्वॉलोड योर प्राइड एंड यू वेंट बैक एंड दिस इज वॉट आई लाइक अबाउट टूडेज गेम अ लॉट, विच इज लाइक यू मेड अ मूव विच यू यूजली वुड नॉट.
या
यू आर लाइक ओके इवन इफ दिस इज गोइंग इट इज स्टिल बेटर देन लूजिंग अ पीस लाइक इन दिस
लूजिंग
केस.
एंटायर पीस.
एग्जैक्टली सो दिस वन हियर टेक्स, आई थिंक बिशप टेक्स जी फोर इज रिलेटिवली बेटर देन पुशिंग पॉन ऑन ई फोर, बट स्टिल दिस पोजिशन आई डोंट रियली लाइक फॉर ब्लैक सो मच. दिस इज यू कुड हैव गॉट थ्री पॉन्स फॉर अ पीस
या
बट यू
3 points for a piece is fine,
Yeah,
right?
this is fine. So actually, you are not so wrong when you did this, but you had to take with the bishop here, and then after pawn takes, take the knight and play queen e5, and I would say it's a playable position for black. मतलब बुरा नहीं है ये.
हाँ,
But
bishop also can't defend it now. The king has to only move.
yes, exactly. If you play
So
here,
it's all
this
it was a great position, in fact, for black.
not true. I mean, the reason is that these pieces are all passive. So if you can get them into the game, it's okay. Otherwise, he will play knight c3, bishop f4, and suddenly you will be like rook aa jayega. Rook is already active here. It will
या
create a lot of problems for you.
हाँ
What you did was okay. Knight h6. He took. He didn't take. He played bishop f4.
you think it was better for them to take?
I think so. This position takes, 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 takes. Now you will see that these pawns are ugly. This is also ugly. But remember, you have this monstrous pair. Like one bishop will sit here, other bishop could come to f5. Your king can go to f7. Rooks have beautiful open files. So I wouldn't say that just because these pawns are doubled and this is isolated, I am feeling bad. You know, Samay, I have to tell this very important thing to you, which is
You love
aesthetics.
me.
Aesthetics is a very personal thing. Matlab, what is beautiful for some may not be beautiful for someone else. So when you say this structure is ugly for you, actually for someone it can be Wow, this is so beautiful. It gives me open file. It gives my bishop some space like this. It gives me more open space. So always consider weaknesses or double pawns on the position. Don't try to say, ha, double pawns are always bad or isolated pawn is always bad. Consider it case to case basis. Yeah? Okay, bishop f4, e6, queen d2, and now this move, g5. I was very impressed with this move.
Brave
Because,
yourself,
yeah, it
brave.
was like I was thinking, what will you do here? Maybe move your queen somewhere, or you may take here on e5, but then he would take with the knight or the bishop, and then, you know, he's having a decent position, but g5 was very brave. And he played bg3. Now try to find a good move for black.
For black, right? We don't have any checks. We have any captures. We have F captures on E, but then same thing happens. The problem with what I did F5 is that my pawn is hanging.
Yes.
So instead, could I have just pushed it further to G4 is one thing I'm thinking.
But if you do this, then he has a strong move.
Pawn captures,
I mean,
but then knight captures.
pawn captures pawn is one, but also he could take e into f6.
Oh yeah, my pawn was hanging. That is the exact reason why I pushed F5. No,
And attacks the queen.
Oh, queen. Yep.
But what you did was completely fine.
It was
F5.
fine.
I mean, the thing is, you gave up a pawn, but I feel there is a better move here. So I want you to
Let me
think.
think about it.
Yeah.
Let me think about it. Knight G8.
Shank says, also I played bg3 too soon. He had, okay, he bishop h2 was better. So for white, he says I should have gone here instead of g3. Okay, this is nice, yeah. Like your opponent also shares his thoughts.
This is the best. That's why I want to play more with subscribers only, because then both people can samajh rahe
Correct,
ho, they
correct,
come.
correct.
Anurag Bishnoi, thank you Sagarsha for this brilliant lesson. Please thank Sagarsha. Okay, so I am unable to think of something strong. Maybe bishop to a5 is also. My pawn is hanging. No, queen. Any queen ideas I have?
So remember, checks, captures, and threats. So is there
Threats.
something you can threaten? See, whenever you see ki one piece is going to, like in this case, you know, this piece was threatening your queen, what you did was you attacked that piece here. So you gave a counter threat. Now can you do that again?
Knight to F5.
Very good. Knight f5. Excellent.
Knight to F5.
It attacks the bishop and it also brings your knight to a good square. And this is
But
always.
then bishop H2.
Yeah, sure. But you know, it's like you pushed him one square behind again. And
Okay.
now you can decide.
Bishop H6.
One possibility, but then he will take e into f6 here.
Oh that is hanging.
So I would even say here f into e5 can be thought of, but then he takes with the bishop
Bishop.
and then your rook is hanging, so you don't want to do that.
I don't want to do that.
Yeah, let's try to think if there are other options.
Let's think. Now he's what is he threatening? He's threatening E captures on
Yes.
F6. And my qu comes to discovery attack. So can I just go queen F7?
Yeah, very good, possible. But then
Queen F7 is one
he
possibility.
takes here.
And then I just take with another queen.
Think, is it good to take with the queen? Think of his checks, captures, and threats.
Oh no, my pawn is hanging on G5.
That is one, but bigger problem.
Bigger problem. Checks, captures, and threats. Bishop E5 is losing. Bishop
Exactly,
E5.
exactly. This is a big threat, and you lose a rook actually. So, can't do that.
Can't do that. Can't do that at all.
I would actually think that he has a threat now, which is to take here, and you can't do much about it. ओके,
या
बट वॉट यू कैन डू इज यू कैन थिंक अ मूव अहेड. यू कैन थिंक कि ही विल टेक एंड देन वॉट इज हैपनिंग नेक्स्ट. आ माई क्वीन इज अटैक्ट, ओके सो आई कैन मूव माई क्वीन, बट ऑल्सो माई जी फाइव पॉन स्टार्ट्स टू गेट अटैक. ओके सो देर आर टू मैनी प्रॉब्लम्स दैट आर कमिंग अप. हाउ डू यू रिजॉल्व सम ऑफ
रिजाइन.
दैम?
ओके, कैन आई गो
I want you to improve your thought process. Maybe here the right move is not so easy, but think right. So basically he's trying to take this, attack your queen, then attack this pawn with so many pieces. So how do you?
Can I go rook g8?
Okay, very good. So you see, you actually thought a move ahead, which is like if he takes here, at least now I can move my queen and this is defended.
Defended.
But it's still not because there are two attacks.
Can you go back? Bishop at six again.
Bishop h6 again, one defense here. Possible. I
Yeah.
don't like. Actually, it's not a bad move, you know, like bishop h6, because at some point you will have g4 discovered attack on the queen.
Yeah.
So it's not at all a silly move. I would say even a very interesting move, this move.
I don't know what. Well, I can't think
I
of
was
anything.
thinking, maybe I'm wrong, but h6, which is like solidifying the structure here. If you take now, I will play bishop d6, and so this becomes safe, and then I can
But
develop.
aren't we like scared of H4?
No, because h4 can be met with g4, and I don't see any.
Yeah, there's nothing over there, true.
But I really like your move. I mean, I had not considered this, and that's really interesting, because bishop h6, now if you take, play queen b6. And now you have two threats. One is g4, like this, and
Yeah.
secondly, this pawn starts becoming weak. Although it's twice defended, your queen is also looking at this square. I really like this thing here. Very interesting.
I did not see that pawn in the actual game, but now I see.
Yeah, but you see, it's a very rich position, right? Like there are so many options, so many possibilities. Bishop h6.
But I was like my entire kingside pawns are pushed ahead and
But look at
it's
this
not
guy.
looking good.
He's also not knowing कहाँ जाना है.
Yeah, that's what I
See.
thought and I felt कि चलो भाई सही है अपना उतना खराब नहीं है.
Right, exactly. So, anyway, what you played f5, I think you gave up a pawn, but you stabilized everything. I like it basically. This bishop on g3 is also made passive. He took,
Yeah.
queen takes. Bishop b4 check. Now at this point actually old Samay came back, yeah, which I liked very much because you became very brave here. It was like, ah, my knight is hanging, I don't care, let me go here. But what if he would have taken?
Had it taken, my thing was I'll go check.
Okay.
Pawn captures, check. And now rook is attacked with the
Okay, go
queen,
on.
and if king comes, sorry, rook is attacked along with the king. So if the king comes to e2, then bishop to a6 check, and now king has to only go back,
Brilliant.
and now I win the rook.
Did you calculate all of this?
Yeah, I had calculated this.
Big fan. Big
Bye
fan.
bye bye.
No, really, this is brilliant. Because it could be possible to stop here, but you saw bishop a6, very good.
Yeah,
X.
but the entire point of me always capturing like you said, no, invert bishop, sorry, b2 c6 is always that one point in the game I can develop. I can give a check from bishop to a6.
Right, right,
Always.
right, exactly. This opened up this diagonal, so you can always
Yeah.
check. But you know, I am a little bit scared here, which may be wrong, but. Which is to play
Knight
king
e2.
f1,
King f1.
and you know,
Rook capturing the rook.
yeah, if you take the rook, I'll come to g2,
And then I take the pawn also.
this one. And now
Yeah.
what happens is that yes, you are materially up, but your position is like this Swiss cheese, you know? आपका सारा डार्क स्क्वायर इज वीक एंड योर बिशप इज लाइट स्क्वायर एंड आई हैव अ डार्क स्क्वायर बिशप. सो इफ आई गो समथिंग लाइक लेट्स से क्वीन G7 हियर,
रुक एफ
रुक
एट
F8, बिशप H4, सडनली आई एम थ्रेटनिंग ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ मेटिंग आइडियाज इन द पोजिशन.
या
आई एम नॉट श्योर इफ दिस इज गुड बिकॉज यू हैव क्वीन
क्वीन
ए
ए
थ्री
थ्री
या यू हैव क्वीन ए थ्री. बट नाउ लेट मी ट्राई टू सी वॉट कैन व्हाइट डू. कैन यू फाइंड अ गुड मूव फॉर व्हाइट? इट्स कॉल्ड डिफ्लेक्टिंग द डिफेंडर. वेन एवर समथिंग इज डिफेंडिंग एन इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, कैन यू डिफ्लेक्ट इट?
रुक ए वन
वेरी गुड, एक्सेलेंट. एंड ही वॉट कैन ब्लैक डू नाउ?
या चेकमेट
नो नो नो, वेट
आई
वेट
वन
वेट, आई वॉन्ट
ओके
टेक योर रुक. आई एम ऑलवेज लुकिंग एट गुड मूव्स फॉर बोथ साइड्स.
ओके ओके सो नाउ आई गो रुक एफ सेवन
वेरी गुड. एनी अदर पॉसिबिलिटी अपार्ट फ्रॉम, विल कम टू दिस, रुक एफ सेवन.
रुक एफ
कैन यू
सेवन
मूव
के
योर
अलावा
क्वीन समवेयर?
या आई कैन प्रॉब्ली मूव माय क्वीन आल्सो क्वीन आई कैन कम वन स्टेप बिहाइंड क्वीन बी
ओके,
फोर
वेरी गुड. नाउ वाइट टू मूव.
नाउ इफ अगेन रुक बी वन
या
देन आई गो बैक अगेन रुक ए थ्री
क्वीन ए थ्री? यस. एंड नाउ
या
सो ड्रॉ, यू वॉन्ट टू ड्रॉ लाइक डांस, लाइक द परपेचुअल डांस, और देर समथिंग बेटर?
इज देयर समथिंग बेटर लेट मी जस्ट थिंक अबाउट इट
सो दीज आर द टू स्क्वेयर्स वेर द क्वीन इज डांसिंग ऑल द टाइम. कैन
या
यू कंट्रोल बोथ विथ योर रुक?
ओके वन सेकंड लेट मी थिंक अबाउट दिस कैन आई गो
यस. शिवम चौधरी एंड शंक्स हैव फाउंड द आंसर.
इट्स माय इज ब्लैक टू मूव
नो, इट्स वाइट
नो
टू
इट्स
मूव.
वाइट टू मूव राइट
या
सो लेट्स प्ले रुक ए वन फर्स्ट
क्वीन बी फोर.
एंड नाउ लेट मी थिंक क्वीन बी फोर एंड नाउ रुक बी वन
क्वीन ए थ्री.
एंड नाउ लेट मी ओके दिस डांसिंग क्वीन रुक बी
वेरी
थ्री
गुड, एक्सेलेंट. कंट्रोल्स बोथ स्क्वायर्स एंड नाउ द क्वीन इज आउट ऑफ स्क्वायर्स. द पॉन कंट्रोल्स एंड हियर क्वीन एंड बिशप कंट्रोल. सो नाउ द क्वीन इज काइंड ऑफ ट्रैप्ड. सो ओनली मूव इज दिस. व्हाट डू यू डू नाउ?
या एंड नाउ क्वीन जी ए चेक
ओके, क्वीन G8 हैज अ प्रॉब्लम. व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम
क्वीन एफ एट
एग्जैक्टली? सो व्हाट डू यू डू?
सो कैन यू गो यू कैन गो बिशप डी एट
नो, बिशप डी एट, देर इज नो चेक. सो यू
ओके या ओके यू कैन गो क्वीन जी फाइव
क्वीन G5, वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग मूव. बट नाउ हाउ विल ही डिफेंड?
क्वीन ई सेवन
एक्सेलेंट. और क्वीन A5 एज वेल, कंट्रोलिंग दिस स्क्वायर. बोथ आर
या
पॉसिबल. क्वीन E7 इज ऑल्सो नॉट बैड. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ क्वीन
या
G5, एनी बेटर मूव?
थिंकिंग ओके नाइट जी फाइव
नो, बट देन रुक टेक्स क्वीन.
और रुक टेक्स क्वीन नो एक सेकंड हाँ जस्ट पिन द रुक क्वीन जी सिक्स
या बट दिस,
नो पॉन इज देयर क्या बोल रहा हूँ मैं अभी
सो यू आर प्लानिंग टू टेक हिज क्वीन, बट ही विल टेक योर क्वीन विथ चेक. सो नाउ
ओके
इट्स अ
सो देन
सिच,
क्वीन कैप्चर्स ऑन रुक
एग्जैक्टली, वेरी गुड. टेक्स
यप
टेक्स एंड दिस, एंड यू आर अ पीस अप, एंड दिस शुड बी विनिंग दिस पोजिशन. स्लोली इट विल टेक सम टाइम, बट यू आर विनिंग, यू आर अ पीस अप.
या
बट आई थिंक वॉट आई द प्लान विच आई वॉज मैंशनिंग वॉज दैट हियर वेन यू वी वेंट टू डीप. या लाइक यू टेक दिस नाइट, यू टेक द बिशप नाइट टेक्स क्वीन टेक्स, एंड आई सेट किंग F1, एंड नाउ यू हेस्टिली टुक दिस रुक. बट यू हैड अनदर चॉइस.
बिशप नो ओ क्वीन कैप्चर्स
एग्जैक्टली,
नाइट
दिस इज अ मोर इवन दो देर यू वॉन्ट अ रुक, यू आर सम हाउ लीविंग योर किंग टू वीक. बट वंस यू टेक दिस, नाउ एक इम्पॉर्टेंट पीस इज गॉन एंड ऑल्सो द क्वीन रिमेन्स अ बिट क्लोज टू योर किंग सम हाउ. सो दिस पोजिशन शुड बी बेटर
एंड
देन.
वी आर ऑल्सो थ्रेटनिंग क्वीन एच वन चेक
या एग्जैक्टली, दिस इज एक्चुअली अ वेरी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड पोजिशन. इनफैक्ट इफ मिखाइल टाल वॉज प्लेइंग विथ व्हाइट, ही मे हैव कंसिडर्ड लाइक क्वीन जी सेवन, गिविंग अप अ रुक, देन अनदर रुक, एंड देन यू नो प्लेइंग सच अ पोजिशन, बिकॉज सम हाउ द ब्लैक किंग इज वीक हियर एंड द बिशप इज कमिंग विथ अ चेक हियर. सो आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू गो टू मच इन टू एग्जैक्ट कैलकुलेशन हियर, बट दिस इज द थिंग, लाइक वेन एवर द किंग इज अलोन एंड ऑल द पॉन्स आर ऑन द सेम कलर एज द बिशप, द अदर कलर स्क्वेयर्स बिकम वेरी वीक.
वीक
एंड हियर ही हैज दिस बिशप, सो आई एम वेरी अफ्रेड. मतलब अंदर से यू शुड स्टार्ट फीलिंग डेंजर इन योर बॉडी, लाइक ओ माई गॉड लुक एट दिस, दिस इज ऑल लाइक स्विस चीज, एवरीथिंग इज वीक. ओके,
व्हाट इज स्विस चीज ब्रो
स्विस चीज इज दिस चीज विच हैज होल्स इन इट, यू नो वो, इफ यू
ओ
जस्ट
द
लुक.
होल्स ओ
या सो
या
बेसिकली दिस पोजिशन इज लाइक स्विस चीज, यू कैन से दिस इज द चीज, दीज आर द होल्स इन द पोजिशन, लाइक दिस डार्क स्क्वेयर.
समझ गया
ओके, कैसल्स, यू प्लेड नाइट एफ सेवन, गुड मूव. एंड यू नो आई वॉज एक्चुअली होपिंग दैट ही मे गो हियर, बट यू कैन देन जस्ट पुश द क्वीन बैक. ही वेंट हियर, यू प्लेड बिशप ए सिक्स, वेरी गुड मूव. रुक डी सी वन, किंग डी सेवन, अगेन अ वेरी नाइस मूव, काइंड ऑफ
Correcting
कोऑर्डिनेटिंग
the
योर
rooks,
रुक्स,
defending the king.
वेरी गुड, एक्सलेंट. सो फ्रॉम दिस फेज ऑफ द गेम इज वॉट इम्प्रेस्ड मी द मोस्ट. ए थ्री यू टुक, आई थिंक शंक्स मेड अ बैड डिसीजन हियर टू टेक विद द पॉन,
Yeah,
विच
should have
इज
captured
ये सब बंद हो गया.
with the queen, no? Should have captured with the queen.
वेल इफ यू टेक विद द क्वीन देन आई ऑलरेडी प्रिफर ब्लैक, बिकॉज हियर इन दिस पोजिशन ब्लैक किंग इज बेटर प्लेस्ड, सेफ, ऑल्सो दीज पीसेज आर नॉट सो एक्टिव. सो आई वुड प्रिफर दैट ही शुड हैव टेकन विद द रुक हियर, कीप्स द अटैक इंटैक्ट. बी फोर इज द नेक्स्ट मूव, रुक कुड कम हियर, स्टार्ट प्रेसिंग अगेंस्ट दिस
Yeah,
पॉन.
true. Thank you so much, Abhijit Surya. Sagar Shah, more power to you. Hope you continue to educate and inspire.
थैंक यू सो मच.
Thank you, guys. 100K के लिए मेरे को बधाई देने के लिए. Thank you. Yes. So here I captured with the knight. Sorry, with the bishop,
बिशप,
and he made a
ही
mistake.
टुक विद द पॉन, एंड नाउ दिस फेज लाइक रुक जी एट, ब्रिलियंट मूव, बिकॉज रुक्स ऑलवेज बिलोंग ऑन ओपन फाइल्स. सो
Yeah.
या गो ऑन.
Yeah, I had heard it somewhere. Someone has said rook on open files is always good. That's why I always, whenever I see an open file, I put the rook over there.
या वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड डिसीजन. रुक जी एट, किंग एच टू, एंड नाउ दिस मूव, आई मीन वॉट इज दिस, लाइक आई वॉज थिंकिंग यू मे प्ले समथिंग लाइक रुक बी एट, पुटिंग द रुक ऑन अनदर ओपन फाइल, बट यू वेंट फॉर दिस मूव एच सिक्स, विच इज सच अ इंटरेस्टिंग मूव, बिकॉज यू वॉन्ट टू पुट योर नाइट हियर. इफ ही टेक्स इट इम्प्रूव योर स्ट्रक्चर, अदरवाइज द नाइट
या
जम्प्स टू ई फोर. आई मीन दिस इज रियली हाई लेवल चेस.
अरे थैंक्स भाई थोड़ा थोड़ा कभी हम भी हमारा भी फ्लो फ्लो में निकल जाता है भाई
नो रियली, एंड ओके, शंक्स मेड अ गुड मूव स्टॉपिंग नाइट जी फाइव, बिशप एच फोर, यू एंड रुक जी सिक्स, अगेन वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग मूव, डबलिंग द रुक्स ऑन द ओपन फाइल. ही प्लेड रुक जी वन, रुक जी एट, यू टेक टेक, रुक जी वन, आई लाइक दिस, यू टू एंड क्वीन ए थ्री, एंड नाउ यू आर कंप्लीटली विनिंग, बिकॉज द बिगेस्ट एसेट ऑफ योर पोजिशन इज दिस नाइट, इट डिफेंड्स दिस एंड इट डिफेंड्स योर किंग, इट इज रियली ब्रिलियंट. बिशप एफ सिक्स, चेक हियर, चेक, एंड नाउ आई वॉज वेरी सरप्राइज यू फाउंड दिस मूव, बिशप ई टू, विच इज लाइक
Yeah, I found it because now I can also capture Queen F2.
ब्रिलियंट. इट इज जस्ट लाइक ब्लॉकिंग दिस क्वीन, एंड
Yeah.
ही मेड अ गुड मूव, क्वीन ई थ्री, एंड यू ऑल्सो डिड अ ग्रेट डिसीजन विच वॉज टू टेक हियर. आई वुड से may be not required as such right now?
Yeah, not required. I was in that pressure. I was like, I don't know if he goes knight d2, is that too dangerous for me?
Right,
I don't have time to calculate.
right.
Let me just remove that knight
But
first.
you removed it, and the thing is, this remaining bishop is kind of pointless. Yeah, ये कुछ भी नहीं कर रहा है. Because yes, it's
हाँ
well placed, but it's hitting on like vacuum. कुछ भी नहीं है. So now, if you played here queen c4. If you are black, I mean you are black. What would you do here?
I was black anyway,
Yeah. What would you do here?
right? I should have pushed a5.
Exactly. Why to wait? Just
Why to wait?
start pushing. There is nothing he can do because if he comes, tries to come in, f2 is hanging. Ye wala pawn.
Ah, that is where I missed, made a mistake.
And your pawn is unstoppable. Like this is just koi nahi rok sakta. And then, okay, the last part will be tough because when the pawn will reach here, you have to carefully make a queen, not a knight.
Yeah, we will come to that. We will come to that.
Queen c4, he played queen e3. You started pushing, that was good. Queen
Yeah.
c1. And now, again, what will you play here?
I should have
I'm going to
what
teach
should
you
I
an important term right now in chess. It's
Huh?
known as prophylaxis. Have you heard of it?
Never.
Prophylaxis. Basically, it will also it's used in other things apart from chess, but prophylaxis means stopping opponent's threats. So उसमें क्या होता है? ओपोनेंट का जो आइडिया है उसको रोको. सो ये पोजिशन में वाइट हैज अ थ्रेट. व्हाट इज दिस थ्रेट?
White is threatening Queen. No, I can't see a threat. That's
No,
the
no,
thing.
no.
Okay.
There's a big threat.
No, I can't see it.
There's a big threat which he played in the game. After which you said, "Oh, मैंने ये देखा ही नहीं. I didn't see it."
Oh yeah, Queen to A3.
Exactly. This is a big threat actually. Threat need not always be capturing something. It could also mean infiltrating inside. So your opponent, if you give the move to your opponent, like let's say अभी white का move है, he will without doubt play this move, trying to come in. So how can you stop it?
Queen to B3.
Brilliant. This is how a GM would play this position, you know, or a strong player. Stopping opponent's idea and next unstoppable pawn.
Yeah, I had a great position.
He can't do anything. He can't do anything because
Yeah.
this was his only threat. But I don't blame you. You had less than a minute here, so.
Yeah, I wasn't. I totally missed that. Totally missed.
But this is now out of control. Now what has happened is you let him come in and now you can't control the game anymore because how can you stop this?
Yeah, there's no way to stop that.
There is.
King, there is still a way to solve it.
Yes,
Stop it.
yes. Yeah,
C5.
exactly. C5.
Pawn captures. I don't recapture.
Now what do you do?
Now I. Let me think. Now I'll go King
Very
C6.
good. King c6 and you block this pawn because
Block
you
that
can
pawn.
be a little hasty and go here saying abhi queen
But that
exchange
just
hoga.
goes.
But
Pawn check.
yes, exactly. Opens the thing and then queen comes in and then once again
Yeah.
you don't want that. So block the queen pawn and next go in and then you start. And this bishop says, अरे मैं अकेला हूँ यहाँ पे, कोई तो आ जाओ.
अरे
Okay, so queen b3 check and now check. You lost
Oh
the
my.
knight, but
And I lost the morale.
you lost the moral. You are like, I'm losing, but you know this pawn is actually worth its weight in gold. It is.
Yeah, it's waiting. It's good. We all know what gold came then.
Here and you played queen b5. Maybe taking here was possible, but
Yeah, it was better.
you played this. Take bishop check. And now Shanks could have just moved his bishop away somewhere like bd2 and this pawn is controlled, this pawn is moving. But he played a little bit too hastily. He allowed. And this was good move, yeah, somewhere, which was to control this square.
Yeah.
I think nice try. Take a2. And yes.
And legendary. लेजेंडरी मूव।
इफ यू मेड अ क्वीन मे बी द फाइट इज स्टिल ऑन बट व्हाइट इज बेटर एंड व्हाइट वुड हैव वन एनीवे.
एनीवे बट डूड व्हाट अ गेम मैन।
व्हाट अ ब्यूटीफुल गेम. आई थिंक इफ आई हैड टू पुट अ नंबर हियर यू प्लेड एटलीस्ट एट द लेवल ऑफ समवेयर अराउंड 1600 to 1800 इन सम
अरे भाई
फ्रॉम दिस पोजिशन यू नो लाइक दिस वन हियर नॉट एग्जैक्टली फ्रॉम दिस. बिशप ए सिक्स गुड मूव. किंग डी सेवन वेरी गुड. ऑफकोर्स बी इन टू सी थ्री वॉज नॉट ग्रेट बट रुक जी एट एक्सलेंट. एच सिक्स ग्रेट मूव. रुक जी सिक्स वंडरफुल. देन टेक टेक. सो दिस एंटायर सीक्वेंस ऑफ चेक क्वीन एफ वन बिशप ई टू. सो फ्रॉम मूव नंबर 17 विच वॉज बिशप ए सिक्स टू मूव नंबर 30 हियर यू प्लेड 13 ग्रेट मूव्स विच इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट यू नो लाइक इन चेस टू मेक 13 गुड मूव्स इज not an easy thing, which shows the that if you are focused and if you work hard, you can improve at chess.
Oh man, thank you so much. Thank you, B Stats, for being a good moderator. Oh man, this was such a great match.
I have to thank a few people. One is Abhijit Surya, who says, thank you, you are an inspiration. Thank you so much, Abhijit, for contributing. Big, big thank you.
Oh, he contributed on your super chat also.
Yeah.
Oh, what a sweet guy. He contributed on mine also.
Thank you so
saying
much.
The same thing. Sagar says, more power to you. Hope you continue to educate and inspire. So sweet, yeah, Abhijit.
Thank you, Abhijit. Samai, I think the thing which you said, like when you stream, you are looking at chat, you are talking to people, it sometimes doesn't help you to improve. But when
it does
you...
not help me to improve, for sure. I have noticed that because I was... 1250 or something, I've come down to 1060. And yeah, that's it. I think that's the reason.
Correct. And when you focus and play, I see that you can play really well. And you see that sometimes chess requires that quiet and focus because there's so many options, possibilities.
And I haven't slept all night. I could have been even better.
Yeah, that is true. I mean, I don't know how you function basically without sleep.
I have no idea, bro. I am an insomniac. I can go on without sleep for 3 days.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. I recommend all the people watching this stream to sleep and not follow Samay in
don't
this.
Don't be a psychopath.
But you should what you should definitely follow is Samay's love for chess because I
oh, please,
you know
please follow.
The reason why I'm doing this for Samay and you know we are doing this is that I want Samay to continue playing chess and I don't think he will do that if he doesn't improve on chess. So that's the reason if you Samay start improving on chess you will continue playing.
Thank you, yaar. I will do that. Of course, I will do that. Harshvardhan Guptaji, thank you. Grass Greater Than Chess channel, thank you so much. As promised, I posted an in-depth analysis of when Vishy made the Super GM Nepo resign last week. Can you please check it out with Sagar Bhai? We will check it out, but definitely not now. But I will. I always check out everything. Most of the chess things I check out.
Okay.
Maza aa gaya, Sagar Bhai. Can I see your face?
Yeah. Sure. Sorry.
Don't private. Okay, I won't private it, dosto. Just for you guys.
Everyone started calling me Virender Sehwag after your stream.
Oh man, you look like Virender Sehwag. I can't even tell you, bro.
I need to do something. But although I think Virender Sehwag
is... It's not
is,
a bad
is,
thing.
Is a,
it's just a...
Yeah, it's not bad.
It's not... It's just that you look like someone. That's it. That has nothing... It's not a bad thing.
Yeah, sure.
Chat, batao, does Sagar not look like Virender Sehwag?
Some say queen f4 was winning instead of queen into f3. Okay. Samay, I should just remember, if instead of, can I just share once?
Sure, once, why not?
Just to...
share thrice.
Just to finish the, I mean, because Shanks has said it and also a few others, which I just missed saying, telling you that this position.
Hold on. Yeah, this position. One second. Yep.
How should black win? You know, you took bishop into f3 here.
Yeah, I took bishop into f3. Can you go back and come back?
Sorry?
Can you go back a move? Yeah. So I took bishop into f3. I should have done something else you were saying. Let me think about it. Pawn f4.
Exactly,
Oh
exactly.
yeah, f4.
Game over,
Oh.
game over.
Oh man, had I seen this, you would have been so impressed by me.
Yeah, I was like, what to do, what to do, and then F4 is just finishing off the game. Beautiful. The thing is, he can't do anything. Yeah, he can't defend here. He must take, you
Yeah,
take,
and I take it, and
and
then
then you
it's
take, and it's
gone.
mate, actually. He has to give up his queen.
Oh. Wow.
Beautiful, yeah. So Samai, this was actually a masterpiece, and I saved this game, by the way.
Somewhere is immortal.
Sort of, but okay, best is yet to come.
First is there to
I
come.
hope we can continue something like this. If you,
Definitely, let's try to do it as in more as often as we can.
yeah, mornings would be
I
good because you
mornings
know,
would be
I
best, bro.
think the thing which you do is like evenings is for entertainment, morning is for learning, something like
Yeah, yes.
that.
And life is to be a psychopath without sleep.
By the way, there's one user, Sardar Khan, who says, "Please say sorry to Samai from my side. As Samai banned me. Maybe he wants."
I probably my moderators must have banned him, man. I'm so sorry. You must have spammed or something, man. Please don't spam. I don't love. Why would I want to ban someone? Why would I want to remove a watch? Look at this. Someone has now again my moderators banned someone. You don't spam. If you write stuff like you know what you write. So then my moderators had doing their job. They're just doing their job, and I'll try to unban you. What's his name?
His name is Sardar Khan.
Sardar Khan, I am going to unban you. So my mods, if you can unban Sardar Khan, please do so. I'll also do it from my end after the game.
Okay, so Samai, take rest, sleep well,
Yep.
and we'll.
Sleep is gone, bro. I have to wash my utensils now, and then I have another stream,
Another
and
stream.
let's see. Yeah, I have to do something. I have to make edit a video. Just leave that. Leave my life. I have my own problems, bro, Sagar.
Yeah,
Oh man.
okay, and today there is an evening chess stream for your from your end.
Today I think I
You deserve some rest.
let's see, man. I don't know. I think I don't have anything today.
Okay.
I have one stream with Tanmay at night, but that's of another game called Pacify, but we'll see that.
All right. Okay.
So thank you so much, yeah, Sagar Shire,
Thanks a
for
lot,
coming.
Samai, for doing this. And I know it was not easy for you to learn so much at one go, but I hope
Oh
it
bro,
was useful for you and
my
also the
pleasure, bro, my pleasure.
viewers.
Any day to learn anything from you, and that is like a very big thing for me. Yeah, thank you, bhai. Thank you for being so sweet. We need more Sagar Shahs in life. My chat says yes. We need more people like Sagar Shah. The world will be a better place. World will not have coronavirus.
Thank you. Thank you. My 2 cents, thank you so much. And he has contributed. And thank you all for your contribution and learning. Samai, 4,000 rupees was a bit too much. Yeah, like I have to
Alright
say.
bro, this is my love for you, bro. Love can't be measured in money, bro.
Okay, take care.
Bye bye
Bye.
bye. See you. Good
Good
night.
night.